We are live with zero dropped frames right now. Okay. Yep. Yeah.
Yeah.
It's open.
Oh, dude. Over here.
Who are you playing, Devin?
Over right here?
Yeah, who are you playing against? Yo, we live? Wait, you already lost?
Yeah, dude. Lost to Max. Max plays this game.
Mark. Devin versus Mark.
Yep.
All right. Oh, wait, you're the Samus player. Body him. Oh. Don't tell him. Don't tell him I don't play. Yep, I just set it up. Oh, they're just going right into it. They don't even care. Wait, Devin plays Ganondorf in this? Alright. I'll accept it. This isn't DK? I guess it is a little bit. When it comes to melee. So this is, Ganondorf here does not play melee at all. I'm not sure why he wasted $2 to go 0-2. I mean, he doesn't really play any game. Kind of bad at everything he tries. I guess I can't rattle him. He can hear me, by the way. Yo, it's streaming melee this time. This week. Kevin Jarbo bought the converter for me. And, Kevin Jarbo bought the converter so I can actually capture it this time. I've been wanting to do it for a while. You know, if you guys want the brackets, I'll link them in chat here. Samus actually has pretty good movement. Well, Devin. What? Alright, he's trying for the spike, he's trying for the swag. Oh, he just gets smashed. Wow, why did that jab connect? Come on, Ganon. Just hit once, and he's dead. Whiffed it. This is the first game.
Why did you hit me turn around?
One moment. Oh, Mark gets the first point. So it's a little framey right now. I'm trying to work it up here. Standard. You know what? Let's just not allow 60 FPS. How does that do? Goes to zero instead of being at 30. Instead of being at 60, it goes to zero. All right, that's a little bit better. There we go. Yeah, good now. Stay free, Devin is staying free. This is tournament.
Is there, do you think it could turn down game, like, with the priority for it, or make it better? It's, like, randomly drop back.
Here it is?
Yeah.
The game itself changed. Can you change anything about the game? Like, in-game settings? Well, I just turned it down to footage frame per second, and that's looking a lot better. But yeah, I see how sometimes it's dropping there.
Yeah, I'm not. Oh my god. You just have to worry about
it. Yeah, at all. I'll work on it as, you know, the games go.
Yeah.
So after this game, maybe I'll turn it down to standard. We're streaming right now.
Okay, after this one, you need to go.
Oh, that was cool. Yeah, get a good match up next on deck. I'll let you in.
What?
You can go ahead.
Oh,
you have a game going?
I have a game.
Okay. Samus actually looks pretty decent in this. Oh, why? Yo, you could see Devin react. Alright, it's a little delayed. What up, Zach?
Much, how are you?
Alright. Just trying to get this stream popping. I still need to do a tweet. Yeah. Come on, Devin. Show him the power. I don't think he can handle Falcon in this. Sorry. Game freeze. There we go. That's looking a little bit better. Come on. No drops. Wow. Roll like that? Oh. That's kind of cool. Yeah, Mark's going to win this. Oh, it's over.
No, I fixed it. That was two.
I gave him max energy.
We have the upper bracket on stream. Oh man, my two commentators are playing right now. No, I got it. Vincent's gonna step up.
Yo! We are out here.
Gabe and Max right now.
How many people got in the tournament?
Yeah, quite a few it looks like.
Alright, cool.
Almost 20.
Yeah. And they're updating the bracket on their own, like on a mobile device or something.
Okay, yeah. So we don't have to do squat.
I don't have to do nothing for this.
We literally just watch the stream.
Hey, do you have the names now? Right.
Yeah, I got them.
Okay.
I
want to commentate.
So Gabe is Sheik.
Okay.
All right.
So
yeah.
I need to switch it.
This might be hand warmer.
Maybe.
It looks like it. Yeah.
Is that DJ Sona or whatever?
Yeah, it's supposed to be Sona. Yeah.
Because nobody's throwing out attacks.
Yo, Jesse.
Wait.
Oh no.
Prior that we right. Could commentate one of them.
Yes.
Okay.
All
right.
I love commentating.
All right. I think they're actually about to start, so I'll head out.
Let's
get on the mic, dude.
Yeah.
All right.
Sorry,
all right. Okay. I know there's not much room to get in and out of commentators here.
Yeah. Good.
Do you know how to update this? Do you know how to work this?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, just when you type it in, just hit update teams and it'll change the names and then scores will change up.
Update team? Okay, gotcha.
Yep.
Say, where's the.
You good?
Is that. Oh, is that.
You good to go?
Yeah. We got Dominic Slayer versus Max. 20XX God versus Why do you think God? Get these scrubs on commentary.
Scrubs. These guys are frauds.
Throw up air.
Early stock from the, like I said,
20XX God. Told you he was.
6X is not like
a good one. Okay. Down smash, strikes an edge guard. Up air. Can he get the chain again? Lots of full hops going on.
I want to give Gabe,
he came in clutch with a pretty nice win the game before. Yeah, we should talk about it. His feelings might be hurt. A little salt in the air. But, Gabe's been here since day one, so we'll see.
Wait, what?
A good GI, good GI. A little early on the fair, but it was a good idea.
He's gonna go for four, but I don't know if he's gonna get it.
Give him game two on like his pick, you know? Until maybe start throwing some bobbage.
Yeah, you're commentating.
Did you win? You put your mouse to
it. I was sick.
Oh, I mean, guys, it's still sitting there. But...
bet you if you were to call about it.
Can I rep GameStar? Can GameStar be my sponsor?
I want to be sponsored by GameStar.
Where is Gabe gonna go next?
Oh,
is he gonna go FD?
I want to be sponsored by GameStar.
Oh, GameStar doesn't sponsor.
What? How does it sponsor?
They ain't got no money.
They don't need money. No, it's just the pride.
Put the tag on.
It's just for pride.
GameFlex doesn't pay Sourwolf, but...
Well, that's why they
give
it up.
Did he really?
Yeah, he's secret. I don't understand what that is.
Probably some
people. Ooh, he went for the heart.
So yeah, this is a good counter pick.
No.
What?
It's a Sheik's counter
pick. Yeah, no, that's a good counter pick for Sheik.
Oh.
No.
I think it's Tome.
You do?
Yeah.
See, I don't know.
I think he showed him a battle.
Yeah, totally.
Good luck.
But like,
I think she needs platforms.
One game one.
Debatable.
Max.
See, that was a good upset.
Watch out, man.
But like, he still had 100 to reach, so. Got plenty of. You know, it's basically
just gonna hit him with a dumbass.
Yeah, see, it's dumb. Right there. Charging them needles.
She's a stupid character.
Sheik and Peach.
They can both drink bleach.
Together.
Oh, dude. Nice.
Sheik can take bleach body shots off of Peach.
Bleach body shots?
Yeah. You know, off the belly button. The yummy bleach body shots. Oh, good smash guy. Couldn't tell if you missed it or not. Oh.
That's the stock?
No, it's not. Good read. Here's the double jump.
Oh, that's it. Nice.
Good read by Gabe. See, I told you this is good. Good counter pick.
Big flex.
Up the upper. That's what I was thinking. To like chain stuff.
Oh, see, check chains. Oh, it's getting good damage.
With an L cancel, but it's still like, down smash.
Yeah, yeah.
No, nothing. Shut up, Tim.
Ooh, the little.
Shut up, Tim.
Wait. Oh, we used to get up there. Yeah. Go for the down air, make a nice combo.
The Gimperonis. Look, that's so bad. So
the whole ledge Gimp. Oh, that's stock.
That's it.
dash attack forward there. Give me. It's a give me, Brent Dutter.
What's Gucci, man?
Oh, he's eating them with these. I'll throw up here.
What?
It's
one.
Oh, one up.
Max.
Oh, I can call counter mix.
Wait, this is a winner's, yes?
Yeah, this is winner's moves. This is the same.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I mean, they're gonna play 7 sessions.
Oh, wow. No attack?
Yeah.
Oh,
I like it. Oh, yeah. Trying to read his doubles out. Oh, no. Watch, she's gonna get out smashed. Oh, no.
Oh.
Sad face. Cheer for the fallen. All right, I gotta turn the match. We out here fucking. I'm gonna lose Gilpie.
God damn it. Good game.
Damn.
So Max taking that set. Oh, it's Tip. Who's playing on streak? Briar and Derek. Briar, plug into port one. This is the best of five.
Still
2 hours. Stop it.
Really?
Yeah, until winners and losers finals. Because really? There aren't enough entries to justify the amount of
five. Wait, so top 8 times best 5?
What?
Top 8 times best 5? Yeah. Okay.
It's gonna be winners finals and losers finals. Yeah, 5.
You
get
that right?
What?
It's not
a
best.
What time is it? It's 2:30. We're so ahead.
Let me see how many matches we have.
Okay.
I'm gonna check the bracket.
Don't start.
Oh boy.
Shit, you're invited!
That's Chrissy. I hope
there's a submission.
I hope.
Down B while Marth was on the other side charging neutral.
I feel like one person is benefiting a lot more than the other.
Is trash. Why is Chris being mine? Why is he
frames? Devin just yells out frames.
He does. Yeah. He doesn't know the numbers, dude. He
oh, but he wins. Wow,
yeah,
no, Devin
wins, dude. Does he? Yeah, Devin Waddy's being losing.
Devin, you could have literally pressed
any
button.
Yeah, I know. Literally,
any
button. I did not think that would happen.
You could have pressed jab.
I had the ESPD, like, nah, you're doing X4. I'm like, oh, shit. Hey,
look at that. Does he still play, like, he's a guy?
Zangief? Yeah. It's just like, he literally got him in a combo. He literally had to hit any button.
I was playing Chad yesterday in Smash 4, and we were playing Leaf the Trainer versus Game of Watch. And I held him in the air doing aerobics. Using the OB or up air. They're gonna strike 2 FD probably. I'm anticipating FD. It's either gonna be FD or Dreamland.
I told Ryan that since he let me have the day off, I'd win Smash 4 and he'd be so sorry after this.
I don't think you're gonna win.
Really?
Okay.
Are you still on?
So here's the match, starting on Dreamland. Ryan rocking the red, and White the green. Who do you think is going to win? Nerd? Yeah, I agree. Having a lot of turn pressure. This is the bump, still hits the tech chase.
There's a lot of matches. Like, yeah, it's supposed to be.
Oh, yeah. Ooh, gets caught by the best player in the game. That's right.
So, can you just
cast that old? Ryan usually can take a thing.
Jesse, you gotta go play against this.
Oh, really? Dominic?
Yeah.
Alright. I hit that hammer.
Right.
He played Falco with Fox.
3:30.
We got Ryan versus Derek here.
He's my favorite character.
It's a pretty serious match. These guys both have some beef.
Yeah.
Both like beating each other.
Yeah.
Ryan shaking his head. That's not good.
Part of what I don't like is like, turn the characters are really boring. And like, most of the time, Ryu is one of the not boring characters. Yeah. I like being able to kill people like
sisters. He just needs to keep the
threat. It's just like the threat of the uppercut is so scary.
I have no idea how this matchup works, but I hear you gotta use a lot of down air.
Sure.
I'm talking to people.
That was janky there. That was janky.
I think it's scary. Yeah, that was fun.
Hey, do you think Jesse has a chance against Dominic?
I think so.
I saw Jesse versus Jesse
had
a finals for the last few times we played friendlies, so. But I honestly think I have a better chance of beating him than
Dominic. Jesse's been playing super cool since he came back.
Yeah, he's been playing on me.
I'll start commentating.
That's what motivates me every time.
So,
What's up?
Just chilling. That's game one. Going to Derek. So it's last stock, which is pretty cool.
Yeah.
Just gotta keep his composure.
Just a good call.
So what do you think about Falco Beach?
Just don't know much about it, but if it was me in the position of Falco, I'd try to lead it.
Also, like, you know, down air tech chase and stuff.
Yeah,
like
you can get a lot off down air.
That's one thing I actually love about PB's play. Like at Genesis, when he played Armada, I like there was a time on Dreamland where PB just like kept tech chasing with down air, and he got like seven down airs.
I think I know what you're talking about. Yeah.
Like, oh!
Like, what? Like, that, where like training
moves.
Like, you can't whip punish them either. You can't just punish them. You can't just punish them.
Okay, I actually love Upto's matchup as Falco so much.
Oh yeah, Upto's so great.
Because well, like, it covers like 60%
of the stuff about it.
It has like no
Street Fighter's whole thing is like, wait for him to press the button, and then you can
pop his matchup is exactly what you need to do.
If the CPU never presses a button until you press a button, so you're like, what the hell? How am I supposed to do this? So like the moment you're like, ah, he looks like he's you like press a button.
Looks like he's fishing for
like, sweet! And you're like, oh,
back air down.
It's really dope. Or like you try to jump and then it's like into your computer. It's
easy.
If I were Derek's position, I'd definitely take that trade.
Yeah.
Smash.
These are best of five, right?
Yeah, these are all best of five. Oh, wait, what's the game score? Did they strike to Yoshi's?
No, this is game two.
Derek won the first game.
Yep.
Good boy.
Except
the advantage there. We'll do it after this match.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Nice.
Really? What's the rock paper scissors?
Oh, nice forward smash.
What's
up?
Like,
what do you need? Yeah, Jesse, just put it in the computer.
I'll On paper.
Alright, Briar's gonna have to make something happen here if he wants to stay in.
This is winner's side though, right?
This is winner's side. I'm gonna tweet out the stream. I'll do it after. Bears up air, four tilt. Ooh, that was insane. Seems like Brian's just being really impatient. He's kind of charging down. See, I want to see Briar try to stick. I kind of wish he hadn't picked Yoshi. I wanted him to pick something like Pokemon.
Yeah, I feel like maybe having a little bit more space to run around may help him out.
He's
gonna give up. That's not.
Good job, Derek. 3-0 over Briar. GG's.
Bounce, message RJ, and I get called. 45%.
Where's my boy Jerry?
Good job, Derek.
Also,
who's next on stream?
Yeah, I'm going to stay here because that's the Dominic's game.
I'm out, so I'm just going to commentate. You, I will tell you
this. This does okay.
You guys want to follow the bracket? challenge.com/GS Melee and then May, M-A-Y.
It's all about the heart.
Can we do another one?
Yeah, I'm having some questions. Yeah, all right, we got Max and Jerry coming up. Jerry's the resident Puff main, Max the resident everybody main. Love you, Max.
Jerry actually was the one who knocked me into losers because Puff's been pretty on today. I went PG against it because I didn't think the box was pretty.
You know, Jerry, the thing is, Jerry, I feel like his highs are potentially the highest here at GameStar. Like, when he's on, he is really, really
yeah.
on. The thing is, when it comes to tournaments, sometimes that consistency can kind of get in the way of him. You know, like...
Yeah, I definitely see that.
I've seen situations where, you know, he'll be up a lot, and then he'll just, you know, he'll go for BM, start flubbing tech, and, you know... He's getting better at it, though. Puff's definitely getting more consistent. His Fox actually has been doing really, really well, too.
I spent some Fox Riddles with him, like, last week.
Yeah.
Really fun stuff.
Jerry loves the Fox Riddles so much. He just finds it really fun to play. It looks like we're going to strike to Dreamland. That's a bit of an interesting start.
Like, wait a minute.
Okay, never mind.
That's not how it works.
I was about to say, Max, are you crazy?
God.
Tweet out the screen real quick.
I'm just gonna stop literally everything in it.
Alright. Max, where are we striking to?
Wait.
FD? Alright.
Nah? Okay, that means I gotta play Dominic. That's rough.
Alright. You can do it, dude. Who are you going? Luigi or Fox?
I've seen him. I saw him just play Jesse with Marth. So if he goes Marth against me, I'll probably just play Fox.
Alright.
Probably Fox Beach too.
Nice.
Let's see what I can
do. Yeah. Fox can do it, man. He's got all the tools.
Sure.
Alright. Bit of an interesting strike. I'm kind of surprised Jerry was okay with that.
So I've actually learned some stuff about Jerry's Puff. Lasers do help so much.
Oh,
like, that's just like, against Puff in general, but sometimes you can trick him into approaching him to start making
them. Yeah, definitely. No, I was actually, so I played Jerry last round, you knocked me. And, you know, I had a really interesting time at Pokemon Stadium, so it was my Fox versus Puff. And he was side being me off stage, like doing the pound. He got like three in a row, we were going back and forth like, as a ladder. Max using the lasers. Definitely, I don't think enough foxes use lasers. Like, they obviously use lasers, but they. I don't think they get
they're not utilizing them.
Yeah, definitely. Oh, yeah, sure. good. Ooh, up throw rest, that'll do it.
When? Is he on a setup? Okay.
Alright, Steve, I got a game to go play.
Yeah, go for it, dude. Good luck.
Thank you.
Play well. Alright, some solo commentary from that one. So, like, Jerry doing the puff thing with the back air, side beat. F smash. Interesting. Scratch airs. I'm gonna check the stream. I was free up to it. Doesn't get much off of it. Really? Oh, the weight! Caught him slipping. Alright. I'm just commentating. Alright. Now, Puff's had a bit of a deficit, but you know, that's the thing about Puff. She's got rest, the great equalizer, so she's never really, really out of it until she's actually fully dead.
But rest is also a very powerful move. Unless you miss.
Alright, nice back air by Jerry. Can he get the edge guard? No, doesn't have to try. Slow get up by Bax. And the F smash catches him. Randy up smash, that'll be the death of him. Zach, you want to hop on commentary?
I have to play Andre.
That guy's good.
Keep.
Stuff, Max.
Yeah.
Here, template.
Well, I mean, I want to fuck the fire.
Yeah. Yeah. I'm going to get the Twitch chat up on my phone. Oh, miss rest. That, is that going to be death? And that's it. Max takes game one.
Max won game one?
Yeah, Max took game one. Jerry missed a rest. What? Is there a mic? Yeah, there's a mic. I'm checking to see the volume levels right now, though. Yeah, I've got stream chat up. I'm checking right now. I don't know. I couldn't say it. Alright, striking to Dreamland. Classic Puff counter pick. Let's see what Jerry can do here. Although, one thing that I don't think enough people talk about with the stage, you know, obviously. Ooh, a misrest. Not gonna be death though, because Dreamland. But, you know, one thing I actually personally really like about this stage as Fox is you get so much room to laser. And so it's like, if you can force the Puff to come to you, that's when they're at their weakest.
I'm gonna
go.
I'm just gonna go.
Man. Are you out? Good stuff, Jesse.
It's okay. I'm happy with my. No, I'm not even happy with my play. I played so bad in tournament. You should have watched the set or the game versus Dominic on FD. I just kept always matching his shield.
Oh, I saw. You want to do interview on stream, Jesse?
No. I just lost. I just didn't stop. It's okay.
Oh, good.
My ninth place finish means.
Ninth place. You got stuff to improve on.
Means I will have a low seed next time.
Pretty much, dude.
So,
pretty
much.
Does that mean next?
No, no, not that low.
No, Jesse.
Man, that was so
these, we all know you got the skill.
Okay.
We all.
Yeah, you had a
run. I'm not mad. It was just unlucky.
She never left you.
You want next?
What?
Oh, my Puff?
Oh,
right,
I'm
so late.
Who are you going today, Derek? Playing Puff or Peach?
I can
play
Puff?
No, just in
general. Oh, he's playing Sheik.
I only Peach. And then if I play Jerry, then I guess.
Wait, Derek, tell the people why you think Puff's best in the game.
She is by far the best character in the game. Rest. Rest. It's not even a question.
The great equalizer.
She crashes your grab. That's not fair.
Except she kills
your grab, not
yeah,
my
your grab.
Grab,
not my grab or Max's grab.
Everyone's
She doesn't grab box.
Alright, Max brought it back, dude.
Yes, best of five.
It's completely
top
even
eight.
Out. All top eights, best of five. People need to listen.
How did Alex? How did Temple?
It'd be Temple.
You know, honestly, I think they got pretty good. They got
yeah,
good.
Exactly.
Up throw rest. Max shaking his head.
I should have lost that first game.
Should you?
Yeah.
I lost to Jerry. We went to game three.
Well, if I lost, it's definitely first game. It's definitely what I have to play
Flyer.
Yeah.
And then he would have to play Dumbbell.
Ooh, the re-grab! That's pretty nice. I like that. I like that. That was good for Max. It's two, or it's one. Oh, yeah, here, we got it.
He's on first one.
Who's on one, Max? Yeah, Max is up one. Jerry? No! No. Jerry.
What's the score? 1-0?
Yeah, it's 1-0, Max. Alright.
Oh wow, last up.
See if Max can bring this back.
I don't know, man. One good backer and that's
pretty
it.
Pretty much. One good backer, that's yep. It. Can we get the edge guard?
Yep, that's
nice.
The
that's it. Alright, 1-1.
Is this a first winner's quarter?
Yeah. This is, I believe, winner's quarter. Fox Dittos? Okay. Jerry's Fox is fine.
Jerry, no.
Jerry's Fox is fine.
I think his Puff is so much better.
Oh, his Puff, I think, is a lot better than his Fox. Yeah, you can switch.
You have to switch first.
You have to switch first because you won. So he's allowed to counterpick. Ooh. Okay. I haven't seen Max's Puff, so I don't know how it is.
Not sure.
I am not.
He missed the jump cancel first, but that's just like character switching.
See, this is why I feel like Jerry probably should
see. Good match.
Jerry
Puff
doesn't play this
Puff on FD is so bad, though.
Yeah.
Puff on FD is pretty bad. Jerry loves
it. On top of
Jerry loves
an album.
Puff,
just gets hit by the forward smash. Yeah. And again, there it is.
Is this game free?
Yeah.
That is game three, yeah. He's
been playing for a while. Jerry rocking the blue?
Yeah,
what do you think of the blue?
He loves the hacks. He loves the hacks.
I don't know about the blue.
I like the blue.
The blue is another case of rocking the same color on both pants and shirt.
See, what
and
I love,
it doesn't match.
My colors.
I look at the shoes.
I love red and green equally.
I think green's the best.
Red's the best.
I think white is the best.
Okay. Ooh, no. What are you talking about?
White's hella good.
Oh, white is like bottom tier. Again.
Down, down, yeah, that's an easy.
Ooh, I'm surprised you didn't just jump off ledge down there.
Or you can just press A.
That's true.
Back.
Yeah.
That's the Mewtwo King.
Gets him off stage. He's gonna get the head guard. Maybe.
Ooh.
Got the read, but not bad.
There you go, straight in. We gotta watch him here, so it's the same thing.
Alright.
And Randy S smash catches him.
I'm two stocks on FD.
This
dude,
this is gonna. Oh, all right, your stock's not a lead, man.
One stock is. How was game two?
Game two.
Game
oh, Jerry
two
won.
Was Jerry.
Like, it's 1-1 in set right now.
It was
like convincing.
JV2.
No, it was last stock.
JV2.
This is JV.
Yeah.
Okay, we'll take that.
Nice.
You know, I'll be honest, I do this all the time. I think it's a really bad habit. Just jumping in a neutral airing. It's just a really bad
habit. Boardtail's gonna finish it off. This is looking
people
like,
don't use
this is looking like
so good.
Looking like hamburgers. Or, what is it? Basic gray.
Yeah, dude.
It's looking pretty basic gray here.
Let's see if Jerry can bring it back, though. All right, Ferris.
Oh,
chain grabs. It's going to be really tight chase. Up tilt,
yep.
Fair.
No attack.
Ooh,
yep.
It's looking like curtains, dude. Oh, did Jerry come back, though?
Oh, my goodness.
If he'd gotten that shine at the ledge, that would be crazy.
Fishing now.
Yeah, no, it looks like Max is starting to get a little nervous. He's just starting to fish.
Okay.
Side B. Okay, up air.
That could have been an easy grab. Force smash pumped up the shield.
Ooh! That was a nice jump cancel, though. Way to bait it out.
What?
He's definitely a visual.
See, they're both flubbing. They're both flubbing.
Oh,
yep. Oh. Yeah. Got it. Alright, Max up. 2-1 versus Jerry.
This is winners though, so.
I feel like I really want Jerry to go Puff. Okay, good. Well, if he didn't go Puff, use Miku.
Max has to choose first.
Yeah.
But I don't think it's going to matter.
I don't think he's going to choose.
Fox?
You going Fox? Very stable.
He already played.
No, he won on Dreamland.
No, if you want to go to Dreamland.
You could go to Dreamland.
Yeah, if you want to go to Dreamland.
Jerry can.
Jerry can. He already won.
I think we're going to see FOD.
I think he loves finals, Muff, too. I don't know why. He likes his character. No, I don't know. He could have had the Fox if he wanted.
Game.
I think he's just comfortable on the stage. I know for a fact this is like one of Jerry's favorite. This is possibly Jerry's favorite stage. He and I play here a lot. So I think he just feels comfortable here.
It's gonna be tough though.
Oh yeah.
There's no buffers in this game.
I
don't
know.
That's
a great idea.
What do you hear, Bob?
He can make it back. Oh, yeah, up there, guys. Yeah. That's over. And he got the star KO. That was lucky.
So, three star game?
Yep. I think Puff has the great equalizer. Oh, what did that jab reset?
Wait,
Jerry can't run to the FD?
Yeah, Jerry loves FD as Puff.
Another rest? Are we gonna get a full rest game? Maybe.
I mean, that would've been cool.
I think we're gonna get a game, though. Max
does
not have
to
rest. Oh, another rest!
Live it, though. Not gonna get back in 10.
That's good damage.
Plus now you can't get up, just up to arrested.
Oh, going for the hard and reads.
I love Puff Satch tag action.
Getting walled out. He can't. He needs to sit back. So tech chase. Ooh, a little bit of misspacing. No form, so
you know,
full rest game, but
he may criticize Jerry's decision. Seems to be working out.
Yeah. Max is just not counting.
Yeah.
Like, look at him.
He's just fishing for the grabs.
No, he's not using blazes at all. So.
That's something I want to see.
And there it is.
Not for rest, but A. Game 5, Max
solid
and Jerry.
Solid 3-star game, yeah. Are we going to see the Moth again?
No, I think he's going to stay Fox. I think
have
he's going to go
Cheese. Have they played on? Oh, wow.
Yeah. Does Max counterpick that Pete Faust?
I don't know if this is better than Stadium. I'd rather
personally, I think Stadium's better. I think, like, personally, I prefer the stage if I'm playing against a Puffus Fox. But it's just because I like the stage more than Stadium. Although I feel like Stadium is better for
Max is doing really well so far, so let's see what happens. Jerry not really finding a footing this game. Dash dancing a little better.
He's just having trouble getting onto the stage.
See, the problem is like... Nice. He missed.
He's a good smash guy.
No, he missed.
But he missed.
Yeah. And he's back onto the stage.
I'll do it.
Good trade. I'm not seeing the game at all. See, I think the reason Fox is a little better on Fox is Stadium is because he can use the guns.
Yeah.
But,
One thing I wanted to see from, like, when Briar was playing on stream earlier versus Derek, he was playing Falco against Peach, and I really wanted him, he kept going Yoshi, so I wanted to see Stadium, he had more room to Laser. Laser's
yeah.
Getting him a lot of mileage.
Wow. That's a tough matchup.
Yeah.
Going out there? That's up stage. Yeah, all the shy guys.
Jerry will take a trade or a rest trade.
This is a close game. Both players are playing really nervous, respecting each other. This is Logan.
That
would
have been a good
game. Yeah. He's going for the just do it.
What's up, Derek? Still in winners?
Yeah.
Good stuff.
Winners finals.
What else is new? I wanted him to just rest that dash.
Yeah.
The thing is, he wouldn't have gotten killed from it. Yeah, he's not taking enough risks. The thing is, like, right now, he's at the point of the match. He just needs to take a risk.
I feel like a lot of it is just
too.
Yeah.
You can have smash that.
This is a pretty even game.
Okay, that's it. I assume Jerry really needs a rest.
No, not tournament.
No, just winner stock.
Yeah, that's fine.
Oh, I wanted him to rest.
Oh?
Ooh!
DI Shy Guy?
Oh, that would have been so sick. You know, it was good. It was good that he was willing to take that risk.
Oh,
nice back airs.
Is he gonna get walled out? No.
Seems like Max is starting to get a little close.
Yeah, I agree. Because he knows that if he gets, if he loses his luck, it'll be an even game.
Jerry has all the momentum right now.
Yeah. All these back airs, too.
He just can't get to center stage.
Yep.
Ooh. That was a big mistake. Yeah. See, Fox gets one opening.
He's still in. Nice, missed it. Oh, that's
here we go. All Jerry needs is an up air.
This is definitely doable.
What game is this?
Five.
God.
And that's it.
Up throw, up air.
I'm playing Jerry now. Oh my god. Am I playing on the stream or not?
Yeah,
pretty much on stream.
I'm playing on stream, dude.
Alright, wait.
Hey, who said you could be on stream, boy?
Yeah, I'm playing you.
I'm playing Q on stream. Who's winners finals?
Oh yeah, we're gonna have winners finals go first, dude.
No. What is it now? What are we at now?
I think we're at 7. I'm checking my phone.
I think it's loser's quarters.
You can take a look right here. Am I fighting Dominic right now?
No, you just lost, so we'll give you a break.
No.
Winners finals first.
Hold on.
We need Zach and Andre. I think they're playing, but I'm not sure. Hey, Dominic, is Tepley playing? Is Zach playing right now?
Yes.
He is? Okay.
What's the score?
I don't know.
2-2 on...
It smells like cup of noodles.
It smells so good. I love cup of noodles.
Cup of noodle, definitely underrated.
It's definitely a Hindo P.
Hey, Ryan. Are these getting uploaded anywhere, these matches?
The past broadcast will be on Twitch, and I can put it on my YouTube if you want.
Okay, cool.
Can you actually put this together? Just pause it.
If you two want to go in over
here.
Yeah, Tim sucks.
What?
Alright, so yeah, definitely follow the stream.
I think
support.
I don't know, you think you could just do Derek and Max after like a few minutes?
Do
you want to put the rest of the matches on stream?
No, not all of them.
What time is it? 3:03?
Yeah.
That'll take more than 30 minutes.
Yeah.
Alright, so what do you
just want to gonna be it. Like Puff Sheik.
So it's Derek and Max right now. Do you want to just get Derek
3-0.
And Max right now? You think it's going to be 3-0,
yes.
Dominic? Or Derek?
Derek.
I think Max can take a game.
I don't think so. Who's he going to play?
Maybe
Sheik.
His Falcon's done okay.
You might want to go
into
Falcon's
game.
Why don't we just have him play now?
Do you want to run a losers over there?
Hey. If you want to run some losers, yeah, I want to get Jerry and Dominic on stream though. All
right, I'll remember that.
So yeah, have
Derek.
Hold on, I'm gonna go check something.
Get Max.
Max.
Shut up. I hope you lose.
What?
You're such an easy bracket. No, not really.
Andre
is not that good. Okay, your only challenge is Briar.
For round one? Who's Max?
My round one was Stepley, and he's in top 8.
That happened.
Yo, I got bodied by Dominic.
You got bodied by him? Throw the club, dude.
Dude, 3-1 though. My Fox took a game off his mark. You know,
oh, really? Nice.
On Yoshi's.
Did you SD?
No SDs.
Nice, dude.
I played Luigi against him on FD because I just didn't want to get chain grabbed. I'd rather lose with Luigi than get chain grabbed and lose. That's just how it is.
Where's Jerry at? We'll actually just make Jerry play now. No, they're gonna play. Derek, port one. Port one. Go into port one.
You get 8 or something?
No, you got 7. I got 9.
Okay, I'll take 7. How many people would be happier?
Wait, what?
Max, you're 4.
Okay. Grab the ledge.
You want to down beat and let you go.
Oops.
So, Alex took me out. He beat my Falcon. Yeah, I had to switch to Marth. Close sets, but I just didn't hit you with the win.
We had BT.
Is anyone watching this?
They have 2 cups.
Yeah, what? This guy. Right.
Press 1 if this dude looks like Mandar. Press 1.
Hey,
Say.
Okay. Alright.
You guys doing general thuggery on my stream here?
No, wait.
No way.
So we're just gonna
stream. Aw, oh, man!
Melee doesn't have that much man. So I think we're just gonna, so I think we're just gonna stream finals. The rest.
It's okay, I have zero viewers.
Oh, wait, I need... No, I think we're just gonna stream the rest of Melee, because we don't have that many matches. And then, like, this could over. Because, like, it'd be more interesting to see Melee finals than it would Smash 4, like, pools or opening.
I guess, yeah.
That's true.
So yeah, Derek and Max playing right now.
Oops.
I'll hop on commentary a little later.
Oh my god. Yeah, I'm gonna stop.
So just, right. You can do anything on this screen, but on this screen, if anything moves in front of this, it's gonna show up.
Oh.
So this one always has to be open and this.
Oh, like this? Like my
yeah,
mouse.
Like your mouse. Yeah.
Okay. Alright, is this it? Are we playing? Looks like it. Alright.
I almost beat Max. I could be
ready.
I don't believe it.
Not even close. It was on stream.
No,
as well.
No, that was Max.
Was it on stream?
Oh, okay. No,
I thought Max.
Was it on stream?
Yeah, yeah, I did. I almost won.
Zach, you have a game on stream. Do you know what bracket was? You know what
I lost? You just stopped. Dang. Wait, Dominic, which one did you play first round?
I played. Definitely first round? Yeah, I played.
Yeah, Derek sent me a losers. That's tough.
But who did you play this?
Alex and Ben Fox. But my head wasn't clear for the Alex matchup. he overwhelmed my Falcon with just pure speed and just, you know, overall S tier.
Meanwhile,
bullshit.
Max is the first off.
You guys are here? I need you like a little like louder.
What? Yeah, Jesse.
Oh,
okay.
Hey, if Mike is here,
yeah.
Good
job, Alex.
Yeah! You gotta talk! You gotta do commentary!
Right, to the point where you're heckling the players.
Ooh, I love that.
Yeah.
Just
kidding.
You all right.
Jesse, can you watch my stuff?
Where is it?
Okay. Monitor, blue bag, PS4.
Oh, yeah.
And
I think Zach and I are gonna commentate,
like, just
losers and grands.
Like, Jesse. Just like, Jesse.
Wait, what happened?
Jesse.
Oh, Zach,
what?
Zach and I are gonna commentate losers and grands.
I'll play.
What is this right now?
This is winners finals.
Okay.
So, if you guys want to do up to like losers finals, then Tepe and I want to get in first.
Yeah.
Hey, we're just
going to
commentate
losers
finals.
Well,
anyways, so Derek took the next stock, but he's at
5%. Yeah,
not
surprised.
Pretty
good this game.
It'll be an even game. It'll be an even game if Max can get the stock this way. Off stage?
No.
Terrible.
Started with the forward air.
And then he just boards him?
Ah, Daddy, that was so nice.
What was that? You're so good at commentating.
Yeah, and under pause.
Oh, nice back
bottom
here.
Bottom two player, top tier commentator. Up air? He misses it. And then back air. Alright.
And that's a gaming.
That's a game?
That's a game. I have no idea.
What?
Well, this is game
one. This is game one.
One.
Yeah. Oh, they strike down. It's okay.
Dude. Boz is like a first grader.
the camera.
Yeah. This matchup is actually horrible. Probably one of the worst matchups
Peach.
Melee can give.
What do you mean?
Just for watching.
Just for watching? I don't know, man. I don't like watching Peach at all, ever.
Yeah, neither do I. Sheik's okay, except for
Sheik. Sheik
dittos.
If Sheik can get some sick combos and not like late. That's like 4-2-4-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-
Spaceys. But since Sheik's shield is so much better, I'll be devastated. It's the great equalizer.
Oh, alright, Jesus, for you.
Oh, there.
Ooh. Got him back. Oh, that's gonna be
bad, but even game now. Wow, no matching at all. Alright.
Chooses to charge you.
Instead of doing it.
Yeah. So, create any pressure at all.
It's really not fun, this game. I swear to God, Melee's better than this. Well, down, and then... I heard it down.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
Oh, gets the grab.
Throw?
Yep. Off stage. Yeah. Oh, back.
Did
not even punch the roll. This is a really close game, though.
This is a
This is last hit type shit.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. That's not that good. Is it gonna get some orange?
Oh, some options. Beetles here, no?
Oh, downside. Fucking that might just be a better.
That's game one.
Yeah, I actually played Derek earlier.
I heard Max say expletive that Stitch. No, he doesn't like Stitch faces.
Yeah.
I agree.
Still
I like
not
it.
As lame as Fox is shining. Come on, where are my floaties at? Where are my floaties?
I want to see someone else. I want to see Max Smith.
But
I think you should
try to see Derek switch.
You think?
Where did you go? Where did you go?
Do you think Max should try Marth?
This is the kind of pretty kids. Dreamland? I could see Dreamland or FOD. For she, or even Battlefield.
Battlefield would be nice.
Is he thinking about switching to Ganon?
That, yeah, that might be, Falcon, very good.
And Yoshi's, there it is.
Let's
get hyped.
Icy's have a little bit of trouble.
I disagree. There it is.
And
oh, no.
That's my favorite combo. Down air into wobble. And,
I don't know about Falcon.
And you see
arthritis from the man.
Because you know what? This is, I don't know about this pick because Falcon is just going to approach with the carrots. And if he doesn't hit the L cancel like that,
yeah, you need
he's
to just
going
to
get grabbed.
Yeah, he's gonna be oh, and it's already.
It's level two.
Yeah,
is it gonna be a JP?
He drops it.
JP.
This very well could be a lead into a very tense
match. Oh, that's the
Unel canceled Nair. Gets shield grabbed every time.
All every single time. I don't know what I mean.
And Derek's always looking for those grabs.
Still hasn't.
He wobbles me in friendlies. He wobbles me in friendlies.
He wobbles me in friendlies too. Ruthless. He's here for the business, and that's it.
It looks like we got a 4-star.
Oh,
okay.
No,
oh.
JV though, so.
No JV.
Max is ruined. This is probably.
Oh,
banana.
Oh!
Static. But he got rid of
still good.
The taunt.
Still good. So we're gonna get
can
he
do it with so can he do
stop.
It with so
far? Stop.
And he can't.
Oh. JV.
Very
JV.
Cool.
JV. JV. Oh.
Max is going off right now.
Or
he needs it.
Or go get grabbed in Marvel. We'll see what happens.
Falcon definitely has the comeback potential.
All he needs is that speed.
Well, Ice Climbers that are smash tag moves. Dumb as hell.
Yeah, they're hella overpowered.
I've actually noticed
it moves so quick. The down smash.
Like, their smash attacks will destroy Fox. Like, the Ice Climbers matchup.
Yeah.
It's 100-0.
But they have the DDD hammer.
No. Have you used the
down move? Yeah, the
down move
works pretty well, but
it's pretty good, dude. Up till. Now it's actually monster. I can hear the stick.
Oh, that's it, yeah.
That's the game that's a. That's 2-0.
Oh. Dude, if you watch the
back. I know Mexico. Okay.
I would try Mars, maybe?
Yeah, I'd try Mars.
I think it's going
to try Mars.
Icy's.
You got the space, you got the down tilt.
Yeah, you have
full
smash.
Yeah,
Nana Trunks.
But if you ever with a floor smash.
Oh, yeah, you can't.
That's a way better
than
Mars.
Oh, you did go right. Fox.
Now,
Fox,
if his
text like
is on point, I did play, Jason's Pisces earlier in track.
Do you think Jason's Pisces is as good as Joey's Pisces?
He's a weak.
Yeah,
that's his problem. He has, like, cool chain wrap stuff.
Well, he plays
Max
a pier. He plays pier.
In the taunt, let's go. Max is hype. His text goes
on. Oh,
but he's messing with
the tech chase? Oh, but a little bit of love from guys. I think, you know what I think? I think this is completely just a good match.
Yeah.
Oh, but
Max
stop.
Is tilting. Derek can see.
Yeah, but okay, so this is game three.
This, yeah.
Max
even
has to
Max
win at
wins,
least
yeah.
one on three line and at least one. Maybe.
Against
Peach, Peach
yeah.
or Isis.
Yeah, Peach or Isis.
Oh, there goes Matt.
Strange.
Maybe Max playing as several characters is I think of Derek's game.
Or.
Don't disrespect me.
Dude, it's okay. We're not good enough to be.
Yeah. I know.
We're
that's
not
what I'm saying.
We're low tier.
We're
the lowest
tier.
We're the lowest tier.
Yeah.
No.
Anybody even
better?
I think there's like two groups.
Oh.
I think Max is gonna take this game.
Yeah,
good
I
to
think
see,
Max has
good to see. Not the
I told you. And I'm thinking if Max beats him right now, he would
Peach, take tip.
I agree.
That's up to Max.
Running straight into the last match.
Yeah, running into the last match. Max is seeming to work. And that's it.
And he's just gonna go ahead and stop that.
So a little boost of confidence for Maxwell.
A bit. But it's still a 2-1. It's gonna be a tough climb up.
He's gotta climb. So he counter picks up the game. Peach.
And there's Peach.
Yep.
Definitely his favorite stage.
Never throwing.
What Derek's tech is on this stage is to stand on the platform and press down on the stage.
Yes, that's my favorite thing he does. I don't know how he does it.
Well, I think it's really difficult.
It's actually a one frame input. You gotta be very precise with it.
Oh, see, there it is. It's coming out.
You can input it whenever you want.
And it's really not too easy to punish either. Oh, nice move. He's playing it good, but oh, there it is. Let's see if I can get him done.
Nice up smash. Honestly, he needs to bring the gun out. That's what I've learned against him.
Dude, you have to use the gun, dude. You have to. Oh, but.
There he is right here.
Good turn.
Did not go for ledge, bro. That was probably a good move.
Dang. Gets hit by the weak hit.
Max takes the first time.
Okay, and it gets punished.
Quickly equalized.
Restarts in peace.
Max owned in. The invisibility.
Oh, Max owned in. I really like these stuff.
Yeah, let's see the down smash. Yep. I can cue this thing.
So he's doing a lot of faking those.
Ooh, I like that down air.
Doesn't get
any
down
of the techs.
Nope.
He tries to go out there, but he's a little too high for the punish.
These up smashes are
good. Yeah, I like them.
Oh.
It's the shoe grab.
Read it.
Oh, that's nice tech. Nice tech. This is actually a really close game.
Nice up there.
Ooh.
See, Max has the comeback potential. He's got
are we going to see the same thing as last game?
Yep.
Last talk.
Potential.
Yep.
Oh, makes it back.
Oh.
Oh, a little tech skill.
Good. Feel it.
And he's back on.
Oh, that's it's fourth
throw.
Yeah.
Nice deal.
Yeah.
Out
oh, good back. Trade. Good trade.
I think Max is
going to take Max take those extra credit.
To the bank.
That Young Jordan extra credit. Oh.
Do
you know what? As Fox, you have to start on every stock as at least 40. At least 35. You don't get the luxury of starting. And
that's it.
That's right, really,
Max,
really bad.
Yeah.
Living. High ceiling, that's why he's like
the up smash.
Oh, he's gonna get the game. Sakurai? Bro?
Down smash.
Oh, that's it's looking.
He's fishing for the up smash.
Ooh, great umbrella. That was amazing.
Parasol. I'm an umbrella.
Oh, you're right, you're right.
Thank
you.
That's
it. Yeah, that's it. Good games.
Those are good games.
Is that? Derek's FOD game was a lot closer than I anticipated.
Derrickson, what is that? What is
Grant.
Oh, Grant.
Yeah.
So it's going to be Max versus who in Losers Finals?
We don't know yet.
Actually, no, I can do it. Let's see.
Sheik.
We'll come back.
I think Sheik. Game one, at least.
Yeah. Oops. Fuck that stage, man.
Oh, FOD? You don't use the gun.
Jesse, I told you to take the game.
You're right.
Exposed.
But it was on. It wasn't Peach though.
Wait, we're not getting kicked off yet, are we? We're still
are we doing loser finals?
That's what I thought they said.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Alright, Andre, plug into. Okay, first port.
Hey, who are you playing it? You know?
He plays Falcon. He's playing Falcon.
No, like. He's playing Falcon against them. Is
Zach?
Playing?
I think Zach.
Briar's playing. Briar's playing. Are you still in?
He's playing Briar.
Oh, shit. I'd like to see Briar Salvo this time. When he was in the Briar Jungle today, he would want to buy it. Yeah. When Alex loses, he usually just gets really depressed, hates himself a bit.
Oh, look at these knees on the computer box.
That's a guarantee.
It's a good
bird.
All right,
So it looks like Briar opted to wear some baddie clothes.
Bad.
Wait,
what?
Can you play over there?
If you want.
Jay,
wait, we can play over there.
If you don't care about playing on stream, I
yeah, I don't want to come to that match.
I also don't want to come to that match.
So is this Loser Sammy's or Bad Boy?
This is Loser Sammy's.
Loser Sammy's.
Top 6.
Nice, this is hype.
So, Falcon versus Falco, who do you think, where do you think it's going to go first? I think
Mal. He's definitely going to manage.
I think Mal is hella good for Falcon.
Yeah. Scarsis is one of his best stages.
Yeah, I agree though. We're gonna see some 20 GX.
I hope so. I hope we see some.
What are you guys rooting
Tech Jade?
Personally,
I'm rooting for Falcon. Sorry.
Are you?
Yeah.
What's up, Jesse?
I'm also rooting for Falcon.
I just like seeing Falcon beat Falcon. Right?
Oh, you're just salty about the matchup.
Yeah, I mean, Briar's beaten me tons of times.
Good job, dude.
You're pissed.
I'm actually so pissed, man.
Why?
Such a hard... I just wanted to win more games. I actually don't mind, because, like, I just wanted to play them in tournament and see how I would do the people who I did play, because I know I'd body him.
Alright, so we got Hax Money versus Ryan.
Yeah, this is actually Hax Money. You can see him.
Yeah, he looks so much like Hax.
Oh, he does look like
Hax. It's insane.
Is he gonna rock attack? No attack this game?
What game is this?
One.
Game one.
Alright, so we're going right into it.
Going right home?
Will he be able to the tournament?
So this is a really hard matchup for Falcon.
Yeah,
I think Blazers. One of Falcon's biggest pros is his dash dance, and they just really shut that out. But he does get juggled really easily by the aerials and the grab. He has a lot of grab combos off Falcon. So, I don't know how it's going to happen. Ooh, gets hit by the attack.
Yeah, that should be it.
Oh,
I like it.
Me?
I just
that's a back easy. Put the dash back on about that. That should be the start. Well, good for stock. Try to get a stop of that.
Tournament on run.
Oh. Now this is gonna be hard for pop.
Yeah.
Oh, good drift back. Drift. Oh, another good drift back. But it's just a rinse and recycle on the back airs.
Oh my.
I don't know about
the
I don't know about the down.
Grab ledge.
Grab ledge back airs. But it's pretty even game right now. Tech chase? No.
Spot dodge.
Spot dodge.
I hate
it. It's so hard. You have to sidestep. It's the mix-up. Shine combos. It's about the invisible move, best move in the game. Yeah, stock.
Okay.
Alright, get back. Levin. Vaughn.
Yeah.
Oh. This is actually a really close game.
Yeah, this is
I like awesome. It.
A lot of rolls.
Yeah.
Trying to feel each other out.
Yeah. They definitely don't. These two players do not play each other very often.
No.
Neither of them really. What? I think
this is their first time.
I think it is their first time. See the Falcon?
If Falcon can
notice
that,
you
can
see
the
punishes.
Yeah,
fade away there is an option.
Yeah. Oh, no. Can't get the shoot grab on that. Oh, but I think I want to see more out of Falcon.
That's like the third side view to stage that he has
a punish. What I want to see more is the dash, wave dash out of shield. Oh, yeah. Wow, that's just take it off.
No,
no
DI.
Oh,
no DI. Oh, that's a gimme.
No. It's still living.
Yeah, there's it.
Well, too low on the drop down. Oh, this is bad. The other thing is Johnny's on.
Yeah,
I should. Yeah. Both players playing a little bit nervous.
Yeah, definitely. I was just trying to get his text
on.
He's not using his good out of shield options.
It
should be like at least wave dash in their shield.
Yeah. Jumping out of shield. Bonnie again. Jumping again, yes. Oh, nice.
No way.
Ooh, he's going to control.
Maybe
Maybe that was a nice input error?
Maybe it was just like saying caution. Nice, nice
for that. Right, another he's got to be ready for those. Ryan likes doing those back in the
stage. Oh, I think this is
definitely
nice jabs. I like the jabs. Oh, that's cool.
Yeah.
That's
not
the
bad.
Yeah. That's game one. Okay.
So, if you play Falcons, where are you taking? I'd probably go to Dreamland for this.
Dreamland?
Yeah.
I agree.
Falcon has a lot of run around.
Survivability. I'd say FOB. I personally say FOB. Yeah. Because down air, pin hit off of
like
the
second
platform.
Yeah.
And
this one also,
yeah. I think.
Okay.
I like the down air. That's what down smash. Starting to get it up. Yeah. Oh, actually. I got that.
We should be coming. I'd like to see more reaction from Tech Chase.
Yeah, I was
gonna say that too. Falcon really, that was my shine back.
And the mix up isn't too hard because Briar's been spot dodging every time.
Yeah, you just
made
up
the
spot dodge.
Yeah.
Spot dodge bait me.
Stuck in the shield.
Candy.
Stuck in the shield. Oh, man.
Good.
He just loves that
move. Just has very long
rolls. Yeah. Kind of works out there. Getting out of there as soon as possible. Nice nair. I like the nair. Not very good. What?
Nice grab reset. I think that was probably a down air we got.
Let's see if
Good job.
Nice nair. Follow up? He has to go up there.
He could have just jumped up.
I would say jump up. Yeah.
He punished the side beam, which is good.
Did he?
Yeah.
What, back air?
Yeah. Took the stock.
Alright. So, even in stocks, but percentage would be the all.
Game 1?
It's game 2. Right.
Just for players that have smash, but
pretty good space
fishing for
them. Oh, that's the dance there. No, that's the one or two.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh,
he
called it.
But it's okay, he's up. This is so hard to pop here. This is
another
amazing.
One.
You just makes it like a 7-3 matchup.
You just gotta pray and be at that point.
Okay. Check chase.
Oh, rap.
Yeah, I know. Yeah. That was strange.
Oh, one out.
Fire's
not giving as much as he
usually does, yeah. Especially on a Falcon.
Yeah, exactly.
Falcon, you can be a lot. But there's the down there.
Oh,
that's gotta be punished. That's gotta be punished.
So you're gonna take around the world?
Okay, nice
little,
back here. I like the back here.
A little scared me after that.
A little too slow.
Alright, well, we got 2 times. Right down on his counter pick.
Edge, yeah. He has to. Just a lot of down air shine pressure. So. Not really active.
Oh.
Not active well out of shield at all.
Oh,
okay. There's the thing.
It's still doable for Falcon. You need 2 Johnnies.
Ooh, I like the down throw.
Oh, very nice.
Nice down.
Eats a foot to the face.
Eats a foot. Oh, and then gets
not
the other
side
piece. Yeah. It's got a shield though. It's like, it reacts to the
top. Oh, man.
Alright, gentlemen.
Maybe you should try something new.
Okay, 101.
Going back. Looks like going back.
It's so weird, like, watching the back
right
here.
It's
so fast.
It's not that different. It's like, I think it's 1.67.
Yeah, it's so fast.
all you need.
Yeah.
Alright.
So what do you think Andrew has to do better than Super?
Get more off his grabs.
Yeah.
Definitely. Get his tech chase going.
And the edge guards.
Edge guard too. Definitely punish those four B's on the stage. Which honestly, if you just throw out an air, that's like your last thought.
Yeah.
That'll punish it.
Ooh. Yeah. There's the rep. Yeah. I like the
catches him out of it.
Alright. Oh,
nice follow up there, yeah.
It might be, you know, this is what a Falcon needs. Very momentum based character.
I heard something about the first third. But, they're definitely. Captain Falcon's good, definitely the best Captain Falcon
here. Oh, yeah.
By far. Oh, great down smash.
We'd have to figure it out, like, you have enough money.
Let's get a point, man.
I'm second best Falcon, I'll take it.
Second best? Ooh, I wanna get that right.
I mean, I think my Falcon's gonna be
YouTube. Let's do a Falcon.
You're Falcon.
Let's do a round robin on Tuesday.
That will cancel.
Are you in,
Derek?
Falcon round robin.
I'll use
Tuesday.
No, Falcons.
I'll take it.
While we were talking about Miles and shit, Falcons.
My Falcon's unpredictable. Punish game's very strong.
He's got 97%.
Yeah. Oh, deep. Oh, deep. I like that.
And Esky.
That's the Jesse.
He'll take that. He'll take
Jesse.
Yeah, Jesse does Esky a lot. It's okay.
It's alright. Oh, nice. I like the Jesse. Ooh, I don't like the sun. What?
It's the best combo.
96? Still hasn't get hit in stock. Oh, I think
we're pretty sure.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Can't be. It's looking like to be a 30 in a handshake.
Yeah. Nice free grab.
Oh, but.
Oh.
I wanted to see the. Did he spot out there?
I didn't even know what happened. Is he getting
out?
I don't
know. Oh. Nice. Oh. Stuck in the jab combo.
Oh,
I like them.
Oh,
that's who's going to go for left. That's near.
Oh.
He's gone.
He's
that's the stock.
Yep,
that's
it.
Can he make it a grab? He's got it.
Okay,
nicely.
Oh.
Oh.
Go for a trip.
This has got a lot of spaghetti happening. A lot of spaghetti.
Dash attacks.
Four smashes on shield.
Roll. Back air. What's it gonna be? And he fades back too far.
I hate to see that happen. I love it personally.
You're evil.
Soulless. You might be the left dude.
Look, somebody's in chat. Can you ask Chad
in Street Fighter? I think it's gonna be the schedule's on the event page on Facebook. So that was losers semi. No, that was losers
semi. And then it's
no, that was losers quarters.
Me and
Max, those are your scorers.
Who's still Dominic and
Jerry and Dominic.
And
are they playing?
Well, that's why I lose.
Wait, where are you at?
Oh. Yeah, Derek, go get Jerry and Dominic.
Losers.
Oh, I don't want to.
Sevens, yeah. Losers.
What is
that?
Jerry and Dominic?
Oh, I've been losers.
No, they're playing over there.
No, they're not. They're doing Kirby.
Alex,
that's Devin went 0-2.
Fuck Peach.
Hey, watch your
lane.
But
I think he's going to do it on Street Fighter.
Like getting stuck in China shit.
Yeah, no, that was really...
That was horrible.
No, it's not.
It's so hard. It's hard to...
Hey, I have to use the restroom post like pop an addy. Is it okay with you guys?
Okay.
That's my...
I'm kidding, of course.
What?
No.
I don't think good. Good kid. Mad City.
He's an angry.
But not much.
Talk to Derna lately?
Yeah, we play games sometimes. But he was really sad he couldn't go to Sasquatch. See? Sasquatch.
Yeah, man, get with the times.
You don't know who Dirty is.
Yeah, I do. I follow that guy. Or no, I don't follow
him. I followed him on Twitter.
I've seen him on Twitter. Okay, I've seen him.
You know of his Twitter.
He does not have a good Twitter.
Weak Twitter?
Weak Twitter.
Speaking of weak Twitter games, Miles here. Just made one recently.
Really?
Follow him
at MilesXS.
Follow me. You're girls in my DMs.
I'll be back
in a
second.
You're signing up for Smash
4?
Shut up.
Get out of here. Leave.
Scoot over. So, I'm not gonna scoot over.
Press 1 if he looks like Mandark.
I just scoot over. Stuck in the air.
You know you got Lucky?
You got
Lucky.
Did I 2-0 you?
Get up.
I genuinely forgot. I didn't. So how do you feel about your game, Brian?
Clubs.
A lot of clubs.
Fucking clubs, man.
Show your face, bud.
You saw the dash attacks.
Lots of clubs. Getting stuck in shark.
Yeah, saw that too. A lot of side Bs.
Yeah.
It did. We do.
Oh, shit.
Did they go right into it?
Oh, we gotta fix. Where do you go to?
That was monstrous! Did you see that? I think Dominic hit like 5 fairs to a fatty temper. Dominic's fired up.
Hello.
I would just my eye.
What? I don't want to commentate this. No, I'm just kidding. I'm trying to fix the score. Because it's definitely not Andre versus Briar anymore. It's Jerry versus Dominic. But,
it's a great way to stay in shape.
Yeah, she probably knows.
If I play the winner of this, I'd rather play Dominic plays his mark. I'd rather play Jerry if Dominic's on the PJ. I'd rather play Dominic. You know what I'm saying? If you play Mark.
I took a game from Dominic's Marth earlier. We played on Yoshi. You were cracking.
Oh,
not you. It's you. Be here.
Hi.
Hi.
I am, bro. What are you talking about?
Same dude behind you. You have a deep controller there.
Oh yeah.
Like by the stick.
I need to learn how to double.
I know, that's what I was trying to fix.
Alright, cool.
takes game one. You were told to yell to be louder since
your decibel should be at least above negative six.
If anything, it's probably this.
Yeah,
see, I did like a couple times. So, Dreamland, which means this game is probably going to go to like timeout and I'm going to get bored. Jesse, how
I
do
don't
you.
Want to
okay, what do you do to get. You got to get Endgame Fire.
I got to get Fire. This could be Salty Game.
You want to get Salty
wow,
Game?
Wow, are you guys really not going to come? Come on.
I'll get it.
We were gonna get kicked off anyways, so yeah.
Dude, because we're low too. We're low too. We're cool as commentators, dude. Not like this.
Who's first boy? Oh, is it? Oh, that was so cool. Alright, so the plus come out.
We're in board. So good.
Wow, what a rest.
He's just like four rests already. Yeah, he was like four.
Yeah. I like how he's going for it, though.
Yeah, that's
what do you think? Bro?
I think Dominic's gonna like it.
Really?
Yeah.
How did the first game look?
I mean, it was pretty TMI.
What was it?
I did the two stock, but like, Dominic was at really 10%. Really low stock. I like one stock. Like, he just keeps throwing out these rests and they always miss. So.
Yeah, I don't know. Usually, Jerry plays a lot more patient than he talks about. Dash attack onto the shield pretty hard.
But Dominic can throw out a lot of forward smashes too.
Really?
Yeah. Either another one.
That was a good forward
smash. Yeah, but he's still been using him a lot.
Oh? See, why did he just grab that?
But Jerry's edge guards have been pretty good.
Really? Well, he's been trying to read, like.
Maybe not, it might be easier.
He's been trying to read where he's gonna be, but. Dominic's been, like, drifting to the stage until the last. Low battery.
Tim, is Ryan here somewhere?
Yeah.
Ryan, your computer's dying.
What?
Your computer's dying. Where's the charger at? Okay.
Well, we're gonna have a lagging stream until we get the charger in.
No, it's just your computer's down.
Oh shoot! Picture technology.
It wasn't in yet. Okay.
There we go. We're good.
Perfect. We're back.
All right. All right. So after this game, it's me and Dave.
It's okay. I don't want to turn.
What? My play's so good. Yeah, it is.
Ooh,
oh,
nice.
That was a good rest. I think this is
a
fresh rest.
Wow. And he brought it back.
Well, this is Greenland too, though. So.
Should we have watched this? There's a lot of money.
Ryan. Chad. Chad. Tell Ryan that the stream is a lot behind now because it was done.
I was really happy about
it. Oh, he was threat. Oh, what?
Ryan! What? Hey, I need you to reset the stream.
Okay. That's the best point.
Isn't it great?
Yeah. See, he's been running into these forward smashes.
AKA
I was really impressed.
Last call!
No! I'm still
What do you think the score is going to be?
This?
Yeah.
3-0.
Yeah, 3-0.
I think Jerry's going to take the game. Maybe not.
Dom's actually playing.
Oh, man. I don't think either of them are playing.
I think Jerry's definitely not playing well enough. I think Dom should play well enough.
Can't you hear my nose blows?
I'm not
here.
No, I guess not.
A lot of board pressures. How do you think you should try to avoid that?
I think Jerry. A lot more, and like the patterns are usually pretty similar. So they're mixing that up. And like, stop missing his rest as much.
Well, he just got one.
This is Jerry's last.
He's been getting better as the set goes on.
It's awesome.
What was your
bracket, man? What did you play?
Wait, Devin, so the winner of this is out.
Devin,
right?
Gabe,
the loser.
Yeah, the loser. Okay, yeah, the loser's out.
Yeah, then they play you, and then they play Max, and then they
the play
Gabe
ruined everything.
The winner.
Gabe ruined everything.
The loser's done.
Yeah.
So no matter what, I'll play Tyler and one of them, I guess?
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
This is loser 7.
This is loser 7.
This is loser quarters.
Yes.
Yeah, and then he's in loser quarters.
You're higher than the loser.
You're higher than the loser.
You automatically.
But you play the winner.
You get four.
So if I lose, I'm the fourth.
Yeah.
One more near the one more winner.
You see, Jerry could have had that card.
Yeah.
We need to update the score points. You guys are slacking.
No.
No, it's two.
You want a dream land?
You want a dream land? You want a dream land, Gavin?
Wait, Jerry.
There you go, Dom. You got this. That's 2-1.
What's going on?
You need to reset everything.
Okay, here. Okay. Oh, wait. We're just really far behind?
Yeah. Wow.
Oh, yeah, that's here. Shit. Click live. Click it.
Are they playing?
Click it again. Click it. There.
Okay.
All right, we're back.
All right. Oh, that's good.
All right,
2-1 now. But now
he's on... And you
story. Yeah.
Who's gonna pick this?
This is Dominic.
Well, I don't know about this. I
like this counter.
Yeah. This is the best counter pick.
It just
far.
It just so
like, far. Martha's like there's like so small Martha.
Martha's basically.
Yeah, but Martha dies so early from like that. He got it bloody well.
That's fine.
Dude.
Yeah, I saw it.
Dude.
He's
gonna die regardless.
He would die anywhere else at 45.
Especially with
then what is the benefit?
Just the sword being small, yeah. Dude.
Yeah, it's smaller, so he dies faster.
Small stage, small blast on this. Like, yeah, see?
So,
I think I would. If I was one, I would come back.
Where?
No.
Here, well, he already won a map.
Yeah. He won't get first.
Yeah.
Yes, he just basically moved Jerry.
Shine, guys!
Oh, that was crazy.
Did you look at that down tilt?
Good air
dodge. He's fishing, yeah.
I could have been dead there.
I don't think it was.
Oh, whatever.
If it was a tipper,
yeah,
I would have bad DI.
Well, and he was dying.
He was dying
away, anyways.
Yeah, I was gonna say, like,
yeah.
Smash shield.
Damn it. You should do that right now. T-Live
versus
Yeah.
Do you guys know anybody at any of
this? Yeah.
Grilling commentary.
Yeah. There's a puff on screen. There's really not much you could do.
Just have a conversation.
Just play
my
Edwards.
Yeah. You interrupted us.
This was just us watching it and being interested in the act.
Yeah.
But, I mean, Jerry still does definitely has a chance.
Oh, can he interrupt? No, there we go. All right.
Is he out of rest?
No,
he can still rest if he gets an early rest.
If he committed to another up tilt.
What's the percent where he gets?
He probably dies like 30.
Third, yeah, that's it. I don't know. Oh yeah, that's it. That's definitely it.
Yeah, we're done.
Unless he gets a start rest.
Yeah, but that's risky.
It's like,
might
have
to go for it.
It's like kind of like he's.
It's
like an over.
He's not trying as hard. Yeah.
Jerry's
okay, that's good.
Back.
Sure,
right.
Good.
I think. Oh.
Oh, nice.
The edge guards have been getting worse, but the rest have been getting better all set.
Oh, I like hitting the shy guys.
Alright.
I like it.
Alright, okay.
It's definitely a possibility.
Yeah, okay. One good read. Oh, that was like really smart.
I don't
alright, there we go.
See, like, Friar, if it keeps down the rest, it just does, like,
no big
damage. It just, like, does a little, like, stupid
counter.
Yeah,
if
you
have
Roy,
it's a
16-2.
B-team? Follow me on the Jessica at everything.
time for the A-team.
Are we
yeah.
commentating?
Who wants to put on this?
I'll be on
alright, what's up, gang? We got melee happening right now,
boys.
There's just Sammy's.
Should we tweet out the stream?
That's what I'm doing. Right. Tweeting it out, putting it on the Fosse books.
Hey, Jason.
Ice cream. Tis I. My visible.
No, you're not.
Okay. High stream.
Good shit, dude. You got this.
Yeah, I'll try.
Watch the game.
I ain't no nerd. Oh, where's Dev?
I gotta tweet out the stream real quick, dog.
Twitch.tv/OlympiaStreets.
Yeah, Olympia Streets.
Yeah. Thank you.
What are you doing with that?
are we making Smash 4 bracket? Well, I mean, are we making Smash 4 bracket?
Go!
Oh, anyway, people are watching Grandma. Well, it's not gonna be there. Oh,
alright, so we got Falco. So Brian and Falco.
Yeah,
we have
done. Yeah,
you
got it.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, whatever it says.
So yeah.
Is this losers finals?
Semis.
3 out of 5.
Yeah,
yeah,
3 out of 5.
All 3 out of 5.
It's X one wheel.
No. I'm always okay, good sir.
Yeah, give breath. Cool. You guys know how to use it.
Yes.
Yeah.
All right. I'm thinking just a normal Battlefield Strike.
Alright, so who do you think Dominic's gonna play? Do you think he's gonna do a Peach or
he's gonna go Peach.
Yeah. Briar's been doing okay against Peaches recently.
Yeah,
though.
Yeah, but
all right.
But I think Dominic's calmed down. I think he's got it. Yep.
Yeah,
we're striking Battlefield, I called it.
Yeah. I think the big thing for this is just
mental game. The only person that can beat Dominic is.
Well, the thing is, like, one thing I noticed, especially when Brian, when he was playing Derek earlier, he was doing really, really well, but the thing is, he started rushing in,
there we
just
go.
Being impatient. You gotta play the patient game.
Okay, so. The quick 41.
Yeah.
Alright, so. Game one, we're in there.
Alright, do you have any predictions for the set?
It's gonna be close. It's just gonna be close.
I think it's either probably gonna be 3-1. I'm not sure. Like, they both have the ability.
Right
now. Nice up, so.
I gotta get you out. I gotta get you now.
Oh, I thought that back air was gonna kill first.
No, I can't. It's calm yet. I don't
care.
Yeah,
around 130.
I know.
No, probably maybe 120.
I
Fire camp and top platform. I mean, he's in the lead right now, so he definitely doesn't need the push.
Yeah. But the one thing about this matchup that I'd say is very, very, like, unfair for Falco is that basically if they try and get Shine Strings, he could just mash Food Flare and it's stupid. There we go. Nice guard. Alright, even this game. No, yeah, but if anything, each game is going to be really close.
Oh, yeah.
It's really...
I feel like the big thing for this is... Ooh!
Oh, you missed
it. I feel
it.
Like
right.
The big thing for this set especially, is they're both
really good. Oh, Stitch!
Stitch!
It went away.
He got
one
hit, though.
He got one hit.
But I think, personally, at least for these two players, the biggest thing is who's going to have the stronger mental game.
Yeah, yeah.
The thing is, both of them, when they get down, it... You know, they both go kind of emo mode, so it depends on who can have like a better mental game. Like the
strongest.
Okay, I listened to the stream earlier. I could pick us up. Okay.
How loud? Cool. Okay. Chat tells us to be louder.
Okay.
All right. Good. All right.
Ooh.
If that hit, that would have been it. All right.
His shield is looking real
small.
Yeah,
shield's small, but he's gonna make it back. Oh, yep.
DBZ?
Alright. Tom's making it back. Alright.
That was a good trade for Dominic.
That was fantastic. Alright.
Oh, dude, he's just poking around his shield right now.
Alright.
Down smash.
That was sick. I'm not even gonna lie.
That was really dope.
Dude, that turn up it was strong. Alright. Down smash. Missed the edge guard.
Good sweet spot.
Yeah. I feel like Dom could have thrown a turn up there.
Chain grabs.
There we go. All right.
Dominic's up.
Dom's really controlling this game right now. I think Stitch Face is what made it happen.
Well, I think it's also Briar's just getting antsy. He's just starting to throw stuff.
Yeah, Briar's definitely just going in too hard. But he got the Bose headphones on, he can't hear us.
Those headphones are damn.
Alright, there we go. Alright, take stock, but it's still really okay.
I mean, if he can get a shine off the top,
yep.
He can do it.
I'm really surprised he flipped.
Dominic mangles those in his room every day.
But the thing is that Dom definitely has the, he's definitely already, like, if he loses, I'd be surprised.
Oh, yeah.
Like all it takes is like one nair.
Or like one forward throw.
Yeah.
One forward throw by the edge and stuff.
Alright.
Fire's making it happen though right now. Ooh, the SD.
Oh, that's all good. Alright.
Fryer can bring this back.
Oh, it's over. It's over.
And I think that's it.
Alright, it's over. Game one goes
JV2.
To our boy, Dominic. I'm not gonna lie, I'm rooting for Dom. I want to give him one. All right, we're going to Yoshi. Honestly, I don't like this pick.
Okay. So I would have
rather on my go to this stadium.
So I commentated this same match with Derek. One thing is, Briar was doing really, really, really well second game. Right? Last stock, last hit. Because he was using...
Oh, you threw away the beam sword! Why'd you do...
You know, the thing is, so Briar was doing...
Gotta keep that.
So Briar was doing really, really well. He was like camping top platform, using lasers, just being really smart, and Derek clutched it out.
Oh, that's how it goes. One hot straight. All right.
So Derek clutched it out barely. Game two. Briar just went in super aggro, didn't camp at all.
Here we go.
And got four stock. Real quick. All
right, there we go.
That was
really
sick.
All right. Basically even. So this is really honestly all on like the only reason I don't like this pick is that like down smash is like basically if you get hit by
it.
Especially in the platform. Yeah. So that's where I really don't like this pick, but if anything.
I mean, it's what he's comfortable with.
Yeah.
He's really comfortable.
Alright.
I would have loved to see him.
Alright, nice up B. Caught him.
Up air.
Oh,
up air.
Nice neutral air. Oh, we missed it. Alright, that's
it.
Ooh, oh, forward smash. Gets him. But still, also the thing is, I feel like Peach could still just destroy him.
Oh, yeah, no, Peach could definitely destroy
him. Yeah, alright.
I think Falco can do it on this stage.
But it's definitely easier on
Pokemon. It's a lot easier on Pokemon.
Because you get more room to run around.
You can laser
laser cam.
And this Peach actually has a chance to like chase you, which is scary.
But also like the transformations just help out.
Yeah.
That was
fantastic.
Beautiful.
Alright.
That up tilt to up air was really dope.
Alright. Missed the dash attack, but here we go.
He's just trying to fish for the F smash now in the back.
Yeah. Oh, there we go. Alright.
Can he get the guard though?
No. He must have fast fell like immediately.
Yeah, no, he fast fell like.
Alright, nice neutral air. That's where it's kind of hurting him. He could just kind of throw out a neutral air and just body.
Wow, that killed.
But two socks warm. But I mean, like again, neutral air.
I want to
throw it out and they're done.
I just want to see. I want to see Briar use the laser. Use the gun.
Gotta use the gun. He keeps talking about how he's such a gangster, but no. Actually, the gun in this matchup like basically destroys turnups.
You think Briar has a mixtape?
Briar's. Oh, actually, probably. Check out the boy's SoundCloud. All right, nice down smash.
I wanted to see a shine out of shield there really bad.
Ooh, that was. If that was shine, that was it. I'm calling it.
Oh no! I was testing this yesterday actually.
Ooh, missed the edge guard. That would have been it. That would have been it.
That was a really good angle by Briar.
Yeah. All right.
Up to can it.
Oh! Oh my god, that was crazy.
That was super nice.
Alright.
Bomb soldier.
That was hella nice.
Oh, we're getting a switch.
I saw this coming.
That was sick.
Right.
That was sick.
Where are we going? That's my question.
I feel like we're going
FD.
Yeah.
FD, yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
He's
the
King
FD.
Of Olympia, dude.
Alright. So root for my boy Dom, but I can't get hyped, so that was a sick upbeat.
Oh, that was so gross. I was honestly really surprised.
Yeah.
It does not surprise me. Switch to Mark. And it. Alright.
Wickstock.
3%.
There we go. My boy Dom's back. But also the thing, actually.
See, I don't know the root for.
It depends what kind of Falco you are for this stage.
Yeah.
Like, if you're the West Balls Falco, this stage works out really, really well for you. But if you're like the Mango Falco, it does not.
Mango hits at the end.
Unless if he's
missed the dash.
Alright.
Can you get the edge
back?
Alright, we'll take
wow.
a trade.
I did not.
That was a good trade.
Yeah, what do you got?
I do not agree with that up there, but only if it's closer to the ground. Okay. This game is very close. Alright. Now it's just
me.
I think you're free.
Dude. All right.
Stay free, Devin.
Dom's doing.
Here, I'm gonna get Twitch channel.
Briar's doing really good, keeping it on this,
yeah.
keeping him off stage. But there's no saying Dom can't bring it back.
Oh yeah, no.
Dom,
he can. I like the down air without a shield.
Dom is doing really good. Well, I should probably update this.
Oh, you got it.
So it is. All right. Like the thing is, this is FD though, so this is like, this could literally go anyway. Oh, I missed the down tilt.
Say if you got hit by that F smash. Chain grabs?
Oh,
he's just tech chases.
Now without the chain grabs.
There we go.
This is, oh, he missed it. Boy, he gets it right back. Alright. If he can keep this up, he's basically, it comes down to basically Dominic can control your stage space.
That was a good back air. That was actually a really nice back air.
A really good back air. Not much he could do there. All right, he's on his last stock.
That sounds fair.
I have faith in our boy.
Okay.
All right, nice up air. Doesn't really get too much off of it though.
He could have just up thrown a tipper air. Actually.
I was looking for that episode, but I think it's not. Alright, oh, nice try.
See, Briar's just getting really good DI on these fairs.
Yeah, Briar.
He's just, like, not letting him.
No, and also I think Dominic just isn't reading it as well.
Yeah.
After this, we're gonna go talk to him.
Yeah, no matter what, he's got another game, so. Ooh, that was a really nice tipper. Alright, see, now Briar's just gonna laser camp him out.
That's like, you leave at 8:30.
Alright. Alright, I gotta go coach my boy.
Who won that?
Oh, it was Briar.
Alright. Alright. I'll pick scores. Alright, Briar up 2-1. Going back to Peach. Not taking him. I'd say take him to FD. He wants the FOD, he wants the Fountain of Down Smash.
Whoever else wants to commentate with you can. I have to go. It's my chance. You gotta
wait. Alright, later, dude. Follow this man at Tedley70. Alright, later, Zach. Alright. Up throw, down smash, classic Peach stuff. Up air. Misses the neutral air follow up. You wanna hop on commentary, Max?
Derek.
No one wants to commentate. That's cool. We got Max. Max, you got a Twitter?
No, I don't have Twitter.
Oh,
Twitter.
I want to share
that.
This is... So, Derek, you're playing whoever wins this, correct?
No, I'm doing.
Oh, yeah. So, Max playing the winner of this. So, is there anyone you prefer to play?
No.
Do you think you could beat me?
I can beat me.
Do you think you're going to go?
Sheik.
The way she was
doing
the up tilt.
So much percent. I don't know the difference between footsies and greeting.
That was. I don't know why he dropped out of track.
Just like dropped there.
I respect Briar though for going Falco. Respect it. They're not switching Mars, which I fully expected him to do.
See, the thing is, Briar has kind
of... Yeah. I feel like Briar's probably just going to go Pokemon after this.
He's like Pokemon now.
I love Up Tilt so good. I love Up Tilt. It's amazing.
Yeah, you can do this stuff. Briar gets a...
Alright.
This is, See, like, if Falcon makes a mistake on... If he makes a mistake on any of his tech.
Ooh, oh. On Bob Soldier. You haven't noticed, Warney. Warren.
Peach Nair is so good. Very gentle.
Peach Nair?
Peach
Nair is
so good
in general. It's so good. Ooh, soft back air to down air. That was really sick.
It's looking like it's good. Cracker.
Yeah. I mean, he can bring it back.
If he goes to like a more
Eastern. Dominic's shield is getting really small right now. Yeah, no, he definitely has to go shine. Chain grabs.
Yep,
there's chain grabs. Dash attack. Ooh, reverse hitbox. Brian getting a second lease on life. Nice up air.
Shine
turn around.
I forgot the shine on the top. That's what I was thinking. Like,
yeah,
he's
no,
been
I don't
up,
know.
He's been up airing, but it's working.
Yeah.
Back air?
It's found.
Yeah. Oh, back air.
Back air gonna do it.
Let's do it.
No, he can fully do this, but it's looking happy. Right. Yeah.
All right.
Okay. Game five.
Let's go.
I think Dominic's gonna stick Peach.
Yeah.
Dominic giving me the nod. Yep.
I believe in Dom. He's gonna do it. Those are my final words.
Alright.
Did you update it? Street Fighter's at like, what, 7?
Street Fighter is at 7.
Yeah.
That's what it's like to have a kill focus. No.
You know, I think after this, I believe Smash Bros. Happening.
Yeah.
We have to see.
Yeah.
Right. You go after,
Briar had a bit of a deficit for this. That's it. Really? That really surprised me.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
It works against Fox.
Derek's our resident Peach Maid.
And our grand finals.
Yeah, winner's side.
Back. I like the recovery.
That was a really nice recovery.
Yeah,
a throw? Shine? Oh, I wanted him to shine. That would have killed.
That's a hard beam.
Oh, yeah.
Briar
actually had a huge deficit. He's brought it back a lot. Ooh, that was unsafe. All right, so yeah, Smash 4 is starting. All
right.
I might have to leave play a match.
Are you
No, I have to play a match.
Yeah. Forward smash. That was good. Good angle.
Is this Warren? Is that you? Warren Goo, the legend?
Okay, that was.
You know, whoever that is, I don't know your
back
username,
air.
Dog.
Okay.
Good back air.
Good back air. It's close, though.
This is close. This is really close.
It's doable by both. That grab was a still
I'm surprised Dominic said yes to going back to Yoshi's. I'm really surprised.
But then again, he didn't do bad on it.
Yeah.
Well, yeah, but it's... Yeah. Ooh, Briar with the SD. Dude, that really hurts to see. What's up, Mina? What's up, Jason?
Okay, homie stock?
Homie stock, damn. Dude, if Dominic loses, he's gonna regret it. Briar just camping the top platform with down air. It's working
smart
pretty
idea.
Well. No, it was working pretty well. Oh no. No, this is their settings. But yeah. Shout out to Chad. Follow him at Chad Draws Things. Good up to. Ooh!
Back here? Oh.
What?
Back here.
Yeah.
All right, Briar, let's do.
Yeah, go for it.
Whatever, man. I asked you.
All right, good stuff, Briar.
Hey, Dominic.
Respect, man.
Yeah, no, dude.
Meta Steam was actually
in one. Was it really?
Yeah.
Oh, damn. Well, we both got fucked, man.
Yeah.
Yeah. Good stuff, Dom.
I'm never going to beat Briar again. That's how life goes.
Dude, you played well.
Dude, you did really well.
All right, so we got Max and Briar now.
Honestly, I think your problem, like, as far as, like, people meeting you right now is that you get really.
Without
Loma! At least in tournament. Yeah.
Alright, so, pretty sure Max is gonna go Sheik.
Yeah, Max has been planning on going Sheik all day. I think he's gonna rock the Sheik like, for the rest of the tournament. Which I respect.
I'd say prior, but at this point, you're getting used to
the
murder.
No.
What's
Hi, Vincent.
Hi,
Hyrie.
What if
Hyrie. What?
What if finals are already
Done? Yeah, Derek
so
is sitting
in grand.
So
after this is grand final.
Yeah, right after this is grand.
Okay.
Okay, what's up, man?
Oh, no, I just want to say what's up.
Oh.
How you doing? Do you have any words for the people?
I don't play this game, but I respect y'all because y'all move your hands fast. Like,
APM, too strong.
Yeah. I don't move my hands that fast, but at the same time, I don't, like, super care about your game. So.
Oh, damn.
That's cool.
Oh, damn.
That's cool.
I respect it, though.
That's all we're asking for, man.
Frank Fox?
Are you going to Dope Park on the grass?
It's like December.
Yeah, where are you going to go?
Probably.
What about Sunshine and a Shield?
Probably not.
Yeah, I want to go to that, but I can't. I think I graduate that day.
So,
yeah, shout out to GameStar.
What do you think about the Fox?
I don't agree with it, but I will. I trust Max's judgment. Max is my boy, as well as Briar is also a boy. You good, Dominic?
Fine.
Good. Let's go to like here.
Fluke. Oh. Complete fluke. Trust me.
Good.
So why is the SD on accident?
Yeah, what happened with the SD?
What?
Was it a homie stock or was it an accident?
Hey, Mom.
Okay,
I'm out of the tournament. Can you come get me?
We'll consider it a homie stock.
Bye.
Nice homie stock. What a guy.
What a guy. Good guy, Dom.
Derek, what is your Twitter? So people can follow you.
I don't even know.
Isn't it like Derek?
I don't know. All right, don't worry about it. Don't worry about it.
Oh, dude, Flatso?
Tyler, Age, and Marcus Key.
Shout out to Chad for running this event and GameStar for the venue. All right. Briar wins with a solid rock.
I was not looking.
That's the most hyped part of the set. Hi, Tim.
Rock out and he has not. All right. I'm gonna predict that this is gonna go.
On this setup.
This is gonna go to FD.
You think it's going to FD?
Probably. You wanna sit down, Alex?
Oh wait, I think it could actually go. Oh, it's going. We're going. Alright, yeah, we're going
no,
FE.
I heard it was close.
I did really well considering it was Yoshi's. Right. Plus, he wasn't actually allowed to go back.
Yeah, I know. Why'd you say yes?
I thought, whatever.
What? Yeah, you're good. Go for it. Alright, Max Breyer, Losers Finals, Fox Falco.
I'll be back
on
next
FE.
Time, though. Are there any tournaments coming up?
No. Sunshine on a Shield.
What's that?
Check smash.gg.
Okay. I'll probably go
Don't park
that.
On the grass, Seattle rain.
What dates are those?
Smash December.
What?
No, like Don't Park on the Grass is in December, and then I think Smash Rain is coming up. Like, go check Smash.gg.
Alright, I'm
going
to have to money match Ryo to redeem myself.
Alright.
Kappa. No, I don't have money for it.
Your audio's on screen.
What?
Your audio's on screen.
Heck, not like anybody watches this, right?
We have people watching.
How many?
We have 10 people watching.
Oh god, I don't know. 10 people.
Shout out to the 10.
Did this song
Double
get
digit baby, let's go.
Trust me, I'm not always that bad.
This is Fox Falco.
Yeah, Fox Falco. I'm really, really surprised Max went Fox. I did not expect that. Brian getting the good cut. Wow.
That was,
that's a
Fox.
Good back here.
About FD. What do you think
yeah,
about
Yeah, resident Fox main.
I don't know, it's tough because like Briar can really lock you down the Blazers, but honestly, if you get the grab on FD, it's just all you can do is tech chase.
Alright,
yeah.
Who wins?
Yeah, who wins?
I think Falco wins.
Falco, trust me, there are a lot of moments in my life where I sit here and just think, oh my god, Falco wins this matchup. And there's some things that Fox can do to block it that just makes me feel so bad for Falco.
Oh, yeah. So I just feel like Falco gets. Like just shine combos for days. And
yeah,
I don't
he
know.
Really he gets a lot of those combos.
Well, I feel like if both players are playing are the same level, it really comes down to who's playing better that day. And these guys are both pretty even at skill level, so.
I still disagree. Max should win Sheik.
Oh, I agree. He should have gotten Sheik, but I think it's more. I think once he saw that they were going to FD, he didn't want to do Sheik. That's rough. That's rough.
Wait, I mean, you're gonna choose. You gotta ban that.
That's true. He could have. I don't know. Well, I got a shout out. This is Sooks.
This is Losers Finals. This needs to be hype. Hey, Dominic, get hype. Foster, get hype.
Need background screen.
Hey!
This is looking. Yeah, this is done. Alright, Briar takes game one. Two stop. Throws an Auton at the end. Falco doing kicks. Jerry, give us some hype.
Yeah.
It's not hype. Right. That was
He's
like,
a puff player. What do you
Let's
expect?
Go, Briar!
Fair enough.
Dude, let's go.
Max counterpicking the Martha FD.
Oh, God.
Alright, let's see what Max can do here. I haven't really seen his Martha. I've heard people were talking about it on Thursday apparently, but I wasn't there, so I didn't see it. How was it?
He played it. I think he used it against Jerry.
How
no,
was it?
I don't know. I thought he did whenever he went
Fox.
Right?
Oh, he ate him down. He got down here.
That was pretty nice. That was good.
No, again,
I feel
today.
Like to win this matchup, Marth has to get the grab. I was about to say, Carpenter's Curse, but Briar's been doing a pretty decent job at it.
Oh.
It's good angle.
It's 1-0.
Briar is up 1-0.
Alright, sit down. Chen?
You
want to sit down?
It's
alright.
You want to commentate Melee?
Sorry, I'm probably not the best option for
that. I think Max is just doing counter on shields. That's Max.
I watch my face.
I'm just gonna be representing myself, no
caps. Why don't you wear caps?
I do. But they're only for a select few.
Oh,
my
okay.
Sheik. My Sheik is
good F smash. Briar's actually pretty up, it's about to be up a stock. Oh wow. I did not expect Max to grab the ledge. Down air, that's it. Alright, let's see what Max can do. If he can get a grab. And his chain grabs are solid, he should be able to bring this back easy. Oh, dude, he was at the perfect position. All he did was so around, I think it was like between like 55-57%. You can up throw Fox or Falco, and if they DI away, you just have to walk a tiny bit forward, you get a free tipper. And if they don't DI or they DI behind you, you just walk a little bit back, and then you get a free tipper. Guaranteed every time. I like the down arrow. Oh yeah. X has been using a lot of down arrows. It's been kind of working.
Now he needs something for all the sports
No, he's just throwing out stuff now because he wants to get killed. Alright, yeah, he's done.
I don't really know what happened there.
I don't either. It was sloppy to play. I'm surprised he didn't go for a back throw into a kick.
Yeah, he's not really going to the
yet. Yeah, well, like, he's down so much, he needs to get it. Yeah. He shouldn't be going for chain grabs. He's down air. I caught in his movement, though. Up tilt, back air. I actually love that. I love that back air.
I think this is it.
And yeah, it's it.
Yeah.
Damn.
Are we gonna see this shot?
So good.
I wanna
so
see this
good.
I wanna see the Sheik or the foul Sheik.
I think
I want no, I want Max Sheik? To play with who he thinks he can win.
Alright, Sheik.
He's going back and forth.
I think he did good. I think he should stick with
Sheik. No. I don't think so.
He did say the intro was pretty even.
Oh no.
It was not even chat
Jackie.
Oh, no. It was a two-stock on Mark's
Yoshi's.
Stage.
Oh, no.
Oh, why Yoshi's? Oh, no. I'm rooting for Max, though. I want to see some People's Champ combos.
Alex, who are you cheering for? I'm pretty sure I know. I'm cheering for Briar.
Can we get a People's Champ in the chat?
See a Falcon on screen, you
got to
cheer for.
Yeah. Everyone loves Falcon. Ooh, nice knee. Prior 2-0. Although Max took first stock though, so let's see what he can do. I wanted him to go
Falcon.
Falcon
is so sick.
Falcon is dope, right? Chad, remember how you're like, I don't want to play Melee because there's no like, you said there's no like cool anime people. Falcon's like just as cool as cool anime person.
The coolest person in the game.
Or you could play Marth, who's like
Peach.
Amazing.
Peach.
Chad, what would it take to get you to win Melee? Ooh, I want to
see a down throw. This is another one.
I want to see a down throw knee off the edge. So nice knee. Well, seems like definitely the Falcon counter pick is working out the back.
He's messing up a lot of his other combos.
Because, like, I think he's just trying to adjust from, like, from what it was like with Marth and Falcon and Fox, and he has to adjust at different times.
And maybe the buffs will just run over.
Oh, yeah. Oh, he had the read in. Down throw.
Was definitely missing.
Oh, yeah. Price starting to bring him back, though. And let's see. Okay. Max has... See, the thing is, Briar has the momentum right now. And that's what's super important to Melee, momentum. You can be down 4 stocks or more. But if you have the momentum, you can, like, there's always a chance.
And there's always a...
Ooh! That was really nice.
Oh, no.
And then back here. All right. Last stock.
Max's tournament stock.
This is Max's tournament stock.
He's got to get these down throws. Max champ last time.
Oh,
Derek,
you last time? Yeah, Derek
won last time.
And the pillar combo right now, Falco. Ooh, the...
Okay.
No gentleman. Down throw.
Second shot.
He just gets a swing. Boom, it's over. Alright. Max takes a game.
Depending on stage, I might switch if I was Max.
I mean, all things, I think that's, in my opinion, I think that's probably going to take a
Maybe you need to take it back to
going games. Back, yeah. Pride's a fan of the Salty Riffin. It's 2-1 Briar right now. Max won the last one. Alright, down throw. Down throw. Looking like face roll. I'm actually really surprised Briar didn't just back air. Ooh, the miss tech. Can't miss those. Down air. Oh. Raptor boost, up smash.
Oh, you are.
Down. I would have just had him jump up and stomp or up there. Nice up tilt.
Oh, that should have been
up. You never see anyone up tilt. Yeah.
That should have been
up. I wanted the up tilt or up there. Knee. See, I want to see Max when he's just on the platform like that, just double jump up and fish for like a down air. Fish for an up air. He's just going for knees. Briar had some sick conversions last game, though. We got like shine, soft back air. So let's see if he can smash with Zell. Yeah.
Alright, back in.
It's pretty even right now.
Briar needs to be getting more off the shine.
Oh, yeah. Well, because the thing is, he gets the shine down, and that's all he can get.
He gives you a boost.
Yeah! All. Try and combo to up air. I love that up air.
I like
this. That was a great up tilt.
Just jump around.
See, I want to see Max use some up airs. He's not used any up airs. Back air trade.
He basically gave up stage.
Yeah, I would have just stayed center stage.
I don't like that dash attack. I would have ran and grabbed.
Oh man, the combos. Anyone? Oh, the read! Dude, Max can do it though. If he gets a grab, one juicy Falcon combo, he can do it. And, oh, the platform saves him. Ryze counter pick was kind of hindered him there for a second. And that's it. Salty run back working out for Briar. Winning 3-1. And now he's got to play.
Now is
this grand.
Dude, I got the hype stuff.
Good job, Max, third place. Good stuff. Briar, give him
money
back.
Get like $6.
Okay, I'll take that. Yeah. I make money.
Oh yeah, you want to commentate?
Well,
finals. Let's go.
Oh yeah, I saw that. I don't know who that is.
Trying to get some cans.
All right. You guys have any predictions for the set? I think Briar can do it. He's been doing really well against Peaches lately.
He cannot be on tilt.
Yeah, it does.
No tilt.
Second he gets tilted, it's over. See, Briar does really, he's really, really strong, and he does really well. Then the second he starts getting tilted, Derek knocked him into losers.
So he's got
something
to run back, right?
Yeah, dude, he's got something to prove if he wants to. And they're striking for like that. That is not a great start to lose, right? Decent shine down air pressure, though. I think in this matchup Falco wins, but it's gonna be. See, when it's things like that.
It's a trade, but.
And also the fact it's gonna take a while for Falco to kill Peach, especially on this level.
Yeah.
Her being heavy. That was a really good recovery by both people. The snipe. Yeah, and he'll take that trade. He'll take that trade. See, this is what I want to see. I want to see him using the gun. I want to see him like on the opposite side, just pressuring him with lasers, forcing him to approach. So I feel like as soon as Derek is forced to approach, that's when he's not playing the smart side.
This pressure.
His shield is looking really, really small. Yeah, just wait till the slow guard. Briar's gonna have to dig deep if he wants to lose.
Probably just wants to get this map out of the way.
Yeah.
Just wants to get
it makes sense if he just wants to kind of get rid of it. I like that recovery limit to max 70. Got there.
Oh, I tried to read the title.
He had the read, he just went too far. That's it. Alright, three stock by Derek, game one. That was looking dominant.
Probably take him to Yoshi's.
Probably Yoshi's. I personally would love to see him go to... I want to see him go to Pokemon. Oh, go for it. Oh, really? That's interesting. Alex,
please
rush you. Such a fat
prince.
Take some good battles. Okay.
So, the story behind this tag is one of Ryer's lovers.
One of many.
Oh,
early SD.
Oh,
I guess
you
will take it.
Take it in the bank.
You know, Briar comes from losers. He's not giving up home shots. He's playing away right now. Hey man, he's got a big lead right now. Let's see what he can do. I don't want to see this monster.
Nice grab.
Briar's moving. Very frisky right now.
Alright, up air.
Two up air.
I would have just gone from back end there and tried to keep it. Good ledge cancel, actually. Shout out to Zach watching the stream.
Hey, we love you, man.
Yeah, dude, thanks for the Kappa hype.
What's the code score?
1-0.
He's trying to babysit him.
When he gets back.
Alright,
three
stars
to
three.
I
already
need to grab.
Fight David.
What?
Are you fighting in tournament?
I don't know who I'm fighting.
You're fighting me.
Oh, yeah, do we need to play now?
Whenever you're done.
Alright, yeah, we'll
just keep it down.
Yeah, they're in grands right now, so I'll do it after. Ooh, nice up air for Briar. They're both just fishing for the grab. They both get so much on them.
Right outside of each other.
I'm really surprised Derek didn't get that edge guard. He hits that every day. Though. Ooh! There was no DI. Oh, is it so? Is it?
Flips the edge guard.
Seems like Derek's been doing
just the whiff grab, but that's two up airs, that's a pass. 2-1.
Briar's in full control.
Briar's got a lot of rhythm on the ground. It's the grab.
He's up a stock, so he can go for a bit more risky things right now, you know?
He's feeling, I'd like to see him spasm a little bit. Obviously,
yeah, I like that feel that he went out for the shine. See, he knew he was up a stock, he could do it. Alright. See, this is
change, but
this is the thing. Oh, Derek had a stitch, which throws him back. Throw it away.
Back here.
Oh,
he was huge. So he knew it was coming.
Oh,
up throw up air.
Oh,
that should be it. What's up? Yeah.
Oh, up air.
Any hit from either.
Yeah, this is the last.
This is really tight.
I am really nervous running around each other.
Spaghetti.
Yeah. And the Irish chooses to pull out the gun and just wait.
That's. I mean, hey, I don't know why he hasn't been doing it.
But he's gotta be worried about those turnip pulls before Derek can pull anything crazy. Gets the chair.
See, this is where Derek starts. Yeah, he just has stage control.
Yeah,
he's just sitting back, pulling turnips.
He's
just balling.
Ryer needs to use the platforms.
Oh,
and that's
smash.
There we go.
Okay, David, can you do a timeout?
Yeah.
Max.
It's one one.
FD, he's gonna get chain grab a lot.
Oh man.
I've seen Derek do this to me. He'll literally get the zero to death and he's just gonna nair dash attack.
This is good sweet spot.
And that's gonna get stuff. Can't be getting up that speed after 100%.
I would have opted for Briar to go to
Marth.
I think the Marth would work too, but he must have been probably like more confident in like the spacey hands.
I guess he got it.
He just came off bounce. Yeah.
He likes to negative stuff. More negative than power stuff.
That has to be
Yeah. He's got to get this game out of the way either way.
This
is literally like the first time Miles has ever seen himself in a webcam.
He's just Jesus.
It's what you do when you get a light skin in front of a webcam.
Player match,
dude. Now let's be honest, we know Miles is not light skin.
How dare you?
Miles
but,
is
like.
Anyways, back to the four stock.
A skier.
Oh, and that's what he's gonna take. No four stock. Briar could come back from this.
See something.
All he needs is the madness. He's got the tags.
Lasers! Oh.
So, let's give that one to Derek.
Looks like Briar needs to dig deep here. He's finding his energy. Let him spend it.
Oh, and he goes hard.
He listened.
Wedding day.
Okay, he could do really good, Yoshi Marth. As long as he doesn't get caught in the
But he's saved by the tournament.
Don't save him.
You don't want to be saved.
Okay,
and that's going to be that one.
Little short. I didn't know Marth could short.
All Brian really needs to do is space his area for the sports positions.
Oh, keep that center stage presence.
There we go.
Randall did not help
it. I want to see a game 5. I want to see a game 5.
You know, I don't mind staying in the game.
I want to see my home be good.
So we don't have to hear
there we go.
Oh, okay, he's got the momentum.
I don't want to hear him complain about beats for today.
For me, watching Briar's gameplay, I've seen him really do well in harsh situations with Marth.
That's true. Marth is a nice character for him to fall back on. He's out of ideas.
Not saying he just forward smashes
you know, sometimes,
it out, but it definitely helps him.
Yeah, you know, Marth is his first character, you just gotta go back to your roots. You gotta go back to where you go.
And
he's used Marth in intense situations, so he knows how to flow.
Exactly. We don't see him flub much.
Yeah,
it's hard.
Flub.
Very few flubs.
Goes for an upper shield, though, that was a little insane. And
I'm gonna get forward right for making it back.
Yeah, good job not using the upbeat. Oh, and the upper to forward smash. Let's go.
Briar has to on the back.
But Derek's gonna retaliate.
Down in it.
No recovery. But Briar's still up on whole stock. Let's see what he can do with this.
Oh my!
That is a solid JV.
And Briar's gonna go 2-2.
Oh, whoops. 2-2.
Oh, he's one away from this.
Yeah. Briar really wants the bracket reset here. We want it for him.
There we go. They go to.
I won't get five.
No contest. Here, take that. Get all you in there.
Look at my face.
There we go.
Alright, so looks like we're just discussing characters and stages. Derek might pull out the ice climbers. Which in that case, I think the Marth would still be a good pick. And space them out. And they're going to go in for a deep.
So Max did Marth against ice climbers earlier. Seemed to hold it down pretty well.
So, we'll see how proud they
are. Max, you got a mash
right there. He's trying to mash out, but I would just save the energy.
He's already high percent.
Oh.
And he all drops right.
Make it back. Let's go. It's hate to see that.
Board smash. It's grabbed again. I don't think the grab was sinks.
I don't think Bryce should be tossing out these sloppy forward smashes.
Yeah, you're going to have to be careful with these forward smashes. DD's probably going to be near. Split it up. Derek can split up pretty well, and now all he has to do is...
I don't think Derek thinks he can wobble the win, but I think just getting a wobble on Briar, you know, just the mental factor makes it
yeah, you only, you really only need
stock. I saw him shake his head. That's not good for his mentality. Down two. He's throwing forward smashes and he wants the stock gone, and that's going to do it.
Skadoosh.
And
okay, there we go.
Oh my god.
So what do you really need right now is to split up in MMO. Without getting grabbed.
And Murph, one of the easier characters to grab.
This
is going to be a problem.
Alright, so this is Briar's tournament stock.
Tournament life, last set of legs. That's what he can do with
it. And forward smash.
Derek's going
they can't do it.
Derek just wants to end it. He just wants to take his pot.
Briar's just throwing around the forward smash. He's just trying to get rid of it.
Okay, the neutrals.
Oh,
yeah, the neutral airs are good. The neutral airs are a nice, safe way to get away. Oh, the down smash.
He's going for it.
Okay.
He was really going out there to get that. Oh. The grab wasn't synced.
Oh my god, the platform.
This is basically like the melee gods giving Briar a second chance.
R&D.
Oh, and he takes out Nana, so that takes out the wobble effect. But it's grabbed. And
make something happen there.
Briar could definitely make something happen.
Plays the stock real careful.
He's just gotta play careful. And that's gonna be it.
What was it?
Great play by both players.
Derek.
Great play.
Hey Briar, can you interview?
Never.
Yeah.
Dude, wait.
No.
Ryan, this guy played great. He had to do what he had to do, and he gets second place.
He's just dead.
What?
He gets a cut of the pot. Great play today. Really enjoyed watching
him. I'm going to interview him. I call interviewing people, so you guys.
Excuse me, sir. We're going to have to put it.
I'm interviewing too, dude. Sorry.
You don't want the biracial interview?
Guys, I'm gonna interview Derek on some stream.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, so, Dave's gonna interview Derek.
Wow. I need to go to my mom's house. She's checking. She's like, I need to talk to you about something.
Are you interviewing?
I'm never good.
Okay, hold up. Let me change something.
Never good.
Yeah, he
would talk to me. I have to leave.
Alright, we're gonna interview the winner. Is this thing over crazy? Warren, I like it.
Warren the homie.
Did you watch?
Yeah. Devin is here. He's staying free in Smash 4 tournament right now.
Devin's just doing Devin.
Yeah, Devin's just doing Devin things.
AKA free things.
Alright, go ahead and interview.
Alright, cool. Jack, you ready?
Top 3 for melee! How about the prize?
Hold up!
Am I supposed to hop on in?
I thought I was supposed to be going with Chad.
What?
I thought I was going with Chad.
Falling down?
Nope.
God damn. What were the options?
Can you just walk up and
talk to this?
All right. Can you hand me the bag? Oh, yeah.
Just the full pop.
Sorry. How was that? Winning.
It's my third time, so I'm getting
used to it.
All
right. He's used to it.
So we're just gonna have to face him this way?
Yeah.
Alright. So we're gonna run that giant ass
Yes, exactly.
Alright. How many tournament wins how many games are tournament wins in a row?
This is three.
Three in a row. Alright, and what's your tag? Who do you main?
Your tag? I'm just calling Derek.
Derek. Alright, Derek.
And then main Peach, and then secondary Icy's.
Good to meet you, sir. Good to meet you. So how was the competition today? Take me through your bracket. How'd it go?
I gotta go. I gotta go Chad real quick.
You gotta go Chad?
Yeah. I'll be right back.
Alright. I'll wait for you, Derek. You wanna be interviewed?
Sure.
Alright, cool. Hop on in. Alright, what's your tag?
Do you body tag?
Yeah, what do you play?
Your body?
What's your name? Noah?
Yeah, my name's Noah.
Good to meet you, Noah. David. So you playing Smash 4 today?
Yes.
Who do you main?
I usually main Robin, but now I main Marth.
Oh, cool. Good stuff. Marth's dope.
Oh, yeah.
So, is this your first Game Star tournament?
Yes.
Alright. How are you feeling about today? How do you think you're playing?
Pretty good. I won a few times, but not in the tournament.
Mm-hmm. In friendlies?
If you do, yeah. If you do.
Alright, good stuff. Think you can do well?
Probably.
Alright, good stuff. So, do you play on your 3DS or do you play on
the
Alright, cool. So, are there any characters you don't like playing against, like that you just don't want to play against?
Not really. I just.
You're pretty much good with everyone?
Not good with everyone, but I play with anything.
Alright, cool. So, what do you think of people here? Is it been a pretty relaxed environment? Pretty fun?
Yeah.
Good stuff. Ian, do you have any questions for Noah?
Who's your favorite character?
Right now, Marth.
Marth is pretty cool. I like Marth.
Ian knows that Marth life.
Yeah, I just played Melee.
Because I'm proud of you, Ian.
I didn't enter because I was at a dentist.
That's okay.
Though.
I forgive you.
Thank you. I put fluoride on my teeth. It was pretty weird.
Fluoride is like where it's at. It's so weird.
But
really
it's not where Martha is at though, so.
It is not where Martha's at. You know where Martha was at when you were doing that? It's at the dentist.
He was with me in spirit. God bless Martha.
I hear God bless Marth, and I'm like triggered.
Marth's great.
How's the stream going?
Pretty good.
Pretty good.
We're just waiting for Derek so we can be interviewed. He left midway.
Oh. He left mid interview?
Yeah, he had to go get his payout.
I got you.
He had to get that money.
Sure.
It's like, is there like a grand prize?
So basically, everybody that entered for your game, like, so you entered Smash 4. Everyone that entered Smash 4 has to pay $2.
Yeah.
And then the winner gets, I think, 60%, and then the second place gets 20%, and then. Later, Briar. I'm sorry. Winner gets 60%. Second place gets 30% of the money, and then third gets 10%. So if you place top three, you're making money.
Yeah.
Is this your first tournament in general, or what?
No, there's tournaments at my church, but it happens very rarely.
I don't know if you know this or not, but we host casual friendly sessions every Tuesday and Thursday at 6 o'clock for Smash. So feel free to come by and play some time. All right. Derek, are you ready for your interview?
Yeah.
All right. Good to see you, Noah. No, bump that. Good stuff. All right, we got our winner here, Derek. The homie. All right, cool. Yes, Devin Houston is here. Devin! James says hi.
James?
James says hi.
What?
Finish up your interview.
I don't know.
So I need to move on.
So Derek, your bracket.
I think Would you say it was your hardest of the day?
Might want to readjust.
Or just what?
No, no, no. Because the commentator can't see like,
what?
And also the player can. The player can is like, yeah. So,
well, that's
yeah. You got you guys.
It's like I could read it. And it still gets it.
Shut up! Hardest person. Yeah. The hardest person is probably Max. I thought he did really well. And with Briar.
All of all the Kappas.
Yeah.
What the hell?
Shout out to Warren.
And then with Briar, I probably should have just started with ICs, and I think it would have been a lot easier.
So you think your hardest part of the day was Max, probably?
Yeah, in Winter Finals.
Who did he play against?
Max was easy, I beat him.
Stay free, Devin.
He went Sheik, and like he just stayed with Sheik, I think. Oh, and then he went Fox. I thought his Sheik should have, like, I thought his Sheik was, like, the best person I've played.
Who won the melee tournament?
Yeah. So, are there any tournaments, any upcoming tournaments you're going to?
Probably the next Smash Test, and then probably this next GameStar one.
Alright, cool.
Is that it?
Yeah, I think so. Good job today, man. Good job proving dominance over GameStar Melee. Alright, I think we're just gonna throw everything over to Smash 4, so I'll let Ryan get on.
Later, stream.